Hello. Hello, everybody. Welcome to some Chad Why Not. How you guys doing? I'm okay. I worked today and started getting a headache towards the end of work. Still got a bit of a headache. But I'm hoping that'll go away throughout the stream, so we'll see. We'll see. But yeah. Gonna be doing some Worlds Adrift. The Closed Alpha with Snake Fist Explosion. There are links in my description if you'd like to have multiple points of view up. Which this one, I mean, you might want to have if you have the ability to do so. Just because who knows where we'll end up. We're on different fucking worlds and, well, worlds. Islands. Apparently Danger jumped in off stream and built an actual ship. I have yet to see the ship. Apparently he parked it really, really low so nobody would fuck with it. So we got a ship. How long it'll take him to get to us is anybody's guess. But that being said, thank you for coming out, everybody. Make sure you guys all do the things, like, comment, subscribe, all that happy horseshit. If you'd like to support the channel, you can do so through the links in the description below. Never expected, but very much appreciated. It definitely helps these things happen. Follow me on Twitter at Chad Why Not. I tweet out when I go live. And let's say hi to some folks. We got a Wicked Master Pete. Howdy. Danny Faircloth. Ruben Peters. Zach Barr. King Dippers. Blue Girly. Wow, wow. Chris Tisdale. Tristan Armstrong. Martrell Johnson. Arthur Romero. Aiden Christensen. Hi, guys. Glad I have nachos. Ah, I fucking wish I had some nachos. I didn't eat today. Did I? I had like a little bit of something, but I haven't really eaten today, so it's might have something to do with my headache. Although I had the headache earlier today. I don't know. I'm just fucked up. So how are you guys doing? I'm going to hang out with you guys for a little bit before I jump in with them. Woo! Oh, you'll notice, all right, so the game is going to look a little, it's not running great. And I knocked down the settings just to see if it made any difference. It didn't. Now, I mean, this is still an early build of the game, so yeah, it's gonna run a little shitty, but I feel like it ran better the last time I played it. I'm not sure. And if you guys don't know what Worlds Adrift is, what it is, so it's basically, you're these little guys, and you got these grappling hooks, and you swing around shit, and fall to your death! Oh, shit. That's not good. Oh, look at eat. And you mine and craft and build airships. You get to fly around and see that little frame over there, and you got one right here. Somebody was, well, yeah, that's kind of one. Somebody's building. You fly around from little space island to space island. As far as story goes, I don't know. I don't know much about this game. This is a game that Danger's been really, really jazzed about. And we all got the alpha keys, I don't know, a week ago. Played it once, and it's interesting. It's cool. It definitely needs a lot of work. I mean, there's a lot of lag issues right now, which is to be expected. This thing just opened up to the people lucky enough to get the keys. There's a broken moon. It's pretty cool. So it's interesting, and I can't wait to see it in its final iteration. So yeah, we're waiting for Danger. Danger's apparently way down there. Russell is on the same island as me, I think. I think he's up there. I went down low, so I'll find him in a second. Martrell, hey Chad, nice to see you again. Play Steep or Watch Dogs 2, please. Can't play Watch Dogs 2, don't have a PS4. And Steep, in due time. We play it every now and then. It's just a matter of finding the time that we're not doing stuff like this. But I do love Steep. Steep is great. Best part is listening to you and Snakefist at the same time. Well, thank you, Mark. Thank you. I'm glad you're having a good time doing so. I assume so, yeah. I was good and about to sleep until a spider fell on me. Oh, shit. I like spiders, personally. I like spiders because they kill the shit that I can't stand. Little flying, annoying things. And spiders look cool. But that does suck. You having one just fall on you while you're trying to sleep. Hey, Chung-Chu. Probably haven't seen me for a while. I'm grounded, so yeah, bye, chat. Sorry, bud. That sucks. Hey, Wayne Ford. How's it going, man? Ooh, somebody's there. Oh, it's Russell.
We got Grandmaster Gaming, like Quarter. We got Chakra Varathy Venkrasdesh. Hello, and Enigma Champ super chat us. He says, I won 2 arena battles and the 1,000 doubloon raffle. Yeah, i.e. everything. Oh, man.
Hang on, I'm patting Chad on the butt.
DeJula's here. TBNR Dan.
Anyway, hey, Chad.
Hello. Soup Russ... Creatures watching. Chauncey Spencer.
Oh, my God. Tug.
Yep, Russ.
Oh, here we go, Chad.
Just finish each other off before we get swinging.
He's unlocked.
Oh, good thing we got that out of the way before Danger gets here.
Yeah,
he would not approve.
No.
You know, I'm coming as hard as I can, guys.
He's all business when it comes to airships.
It's true.
Yeah, it's true.
Where is he coming from, I wonder? Where are you at, Danger?
I'm down.
Oh, okay.
I'm probably somewhat under Cookie Witch Island.
Well, we're in the middle of Cookie Witch Island. We are in the cream filling.
Yeah.
Okay, you're in the center area. Okay, yes, got it.
The cream. We're creamy.
I was on top of the cookie. I swung down. Yeah. To be in the filling.
Hey, if you could you find an unused shipyard that has good access?
Oh,
and climate.
I just took ownership of one. Yeah,
and actually, you know, before you do that, let's get in the same crew.
Yeah, let's see if we can actually be in the same crew this time.
That'd be nice. Has everybody in here already?
Oh, great.
Am I in it?
Oh wait, this does give me the option to boot. Blues machine. Okay. I'm not going to boot him.
But it says I'm not part of any crew.
And me too.
Okay, I'm going to boot Russ. I can't boot Chad. Wait.
Said I've been booted from the crew I wasn't in.
Okay.
Try booting
me. I still can't boot Chad. Wait.
Why?
I booted Blues machine twice.
Sorry, Neil.
Blue, I can. Whenever I click on you and then go to boot member, it gives me the option to boot Blues Machine.
Have we merged into one?
I think so.
Yeah. Maybe.
Oh.
Did you like change your name or something?
Chad? No, I literally didn't do anything. Not? It was this happened when I think it was when I had to restart.
Yeah, I'm gonna disband the crew entirely.
Now it says you have been booted from the crew.
Okay.
Nice.
Now I invite Chad. Danger, why not?
Okay, there we go. Except I'm in a crew.
Russell rules, right? Yeah.
And hello.
Yay, I've been invited.
Hello, Snoop Creature and Mr. Mac and Dustin Gingras. Oh, and Neil's in. Sorry, Neil, we had to disband the crew.
Yeah. I mean, unless you really want back, but.
Yes, I'm back in your crew, by the way. Hey, is this the remnants of the old ship? Or is this somebody else's?
No, this looks like it.
Oh, no, this is somebody else's. Look, it's got this thing underneath.
No, this is it, Russ. I mean,
I think watched be up top. It. Yeah, I actually watched it melt through the ground.
Oh. Well, I mean, we are below where that was. But yeah. No, I don't think it's this one.
Oh, yeah.
But last time when I came in here, it actually was still around.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up.
Hey, Jula and Dubstep, what's up, guys? Chad, tell Russ that WrestleMania was awesome.
What do you mean?
Well, we need to turn donations on, apparently.
Oh, well, could somebody tell Sam Walia that all of that information is in the description?
Yeah. Check out the description there, Sam. It's down there. Don't you worry.
Russ,
we don't have the...
Oh, go for it.
Oh, wait, go ahead. No, it's fine. All the info's down there. What were you saying?
Why is the island shaking?
I noticed that.
What's going on?
It might be being bombed.
What?
We're
safe. We're in the cream filling.
Oh, shit. What did Chris Tisdale say? Tell me before we die.
He wanted me to tell you that WrestleMania was awesome.
Yeah, I liked it, but I was mostly disappointed by the show, but it was all right.
You hear that, Chris? He disagrees.
I think certain things were very awesome. I liked how it ended, especially. That was a good
Jacko. Hey, Jacko.
What's all the flashing? Are you getting white flashing across the screen?
Yeah. I think we're fine, though. Whatever it is, we're good.
It doesn't seem like positive, but I'm gonna.
And look, the shaking stopped. We're fine, Russ.
Yeah, I didn't realize I was so far down.
I thought you have a fast ship now.
Yeah, but it's not fast. It's
faster than the last one.
It can traverse fast. Well, actually,
I see.
You know what? It probably would be faster.
I am getting a few hiccups from like with my graphics, like you were talking about there, Chad. Like, I don't know if it's running as bad as you mentioned, but like
it's not running terrible, but it's not great.
Maybe there's just more lag in this section because remember we had that when we would go to different places.
Yeah, that's true. Like, we didn't really spend much time at Cookie Witch, so it might be.
There we go. Ooh. I'll just do this the old-fashioned way.
Hello, DJ Eagle Huff and Justin Gigotti. Hello, man. And Moto Brado, hi. The island's shaking because if an ear cue. I think you meant it's an earthquake, but that wouldn't make sense. There are no plates. This is just a fucking rock floating in the sky.
The thing, the hovering thingy.
Yeah.
To make it elevate.
Oh,
oh man, it's slow progress. I'm still in clouds. Yeah, I think I'm gonna cut the engines. I don't think this is working.
Hey, Jula. Hey, Martrell Johnson. What's up, Gaming with Waffles and Casper E, who says, Russ, just let Danger pick you up at his fancy ride.
We're trying.
Oh. And hey, Candy Mountain again.
Yeah. Oh.
Until then, Chad and I are gonna just swing around.
Yeah.
Hey, Chad, come here. What? Try to swing underneath my thing here. Ah.
Okay, I just,
Did they go through each other? I thought they got hung up on each other.
I've seen... Whoa, huh. Oh, wait, oh, well. It looked like it almost did, but not... Oh. Ah!
Chakavarthy says, how far down are you, Danger? I'm, all the way down. I figured it'd be a safe place to park the ship. But now I'm finding that, it's really hard to get back up.
See
you guys in a bit.
I'm swinging around like an asshole.
DJ Sasparilla, if you guys want to check out what's going on Russ and Chad's screens,
yeah,
boy, you can do that.
Ow.
Yeah, we have two streams on this channel. I'm the second cam, and the link for that's in the description. And Chad, over on his channel, is streaming his end of this.
I am.
His link's in the description. So, and he's almost at 5,000 subs. So if you're watching and you somehow haven't subbed to Chad, go over there.
Away.
Getting right towards that 5K number.
He's 50 away.
50 away.
Oh, Dustin Gingrich says, Chad, keep me interested because I'm at my boring-ass grandma's because she has no TV or anything. But Pete has a good point. Appreciate your grandma while you still have her.
That's true.
Yeah, appreciate your boring-ass grandma.
All my grandparents are dead.
My grandmother was my favorite person in the world. And I miss her. So get in the good times right now.
Yeah, one day she'll be dead, and then you'll have to, like, then you'll be told all the stories of why you should actually hate her, and then it changes everything.
Exactly. You find out what a terrible person they were.
Yeah.
They grew up in a different time, is what you don't realize, and
that's the worst
those things
part.
Were okay back then.
Yeah, and shit gets, like, weird and conflicted, and then you gotta tell your therapist about it.
Jeez.
But yeah, tell your grandmother you love her and say you're sorry.
Yeah, so say sorry to your grandmother.
Well,
Chad Fi says I don't sub to other chats.
Oh, I get it. You know what? That's fine. Thank you, Trayvon.
Chad gets it.
Yeah, no, I get it. It
Chad,
you know,
being a Chad.
It's weird because like Chad, it sounds like a typical name because you hear the name thrown around a lot. Like people throw the name out when they're talking about like college jocks and shit. Like, oh, Chad. But
I can actually see the sky now.
You don't meet many Chads, so when other Chads like come into contact with each other, it gets like, weird.
This is my territory.
It's really weird.
So you know what? It's weird. If your name is Russell, you act is like a camaraderie for with it. Like any other Russell I've ever met, they just kind of look at each other Russell. Like, "What? Your name's Russell too? Hey, how's it go?" Like it's like
how about
a
when
good
we met
icebreaker.
That other Russell in Maine?
Whoa,
that's yeah. Yeah, he's in the next vlog when that comes out.
Russell.
Oh wait, was in the last one?
That was in the last one.
That was the last one. That's right. Yeah.
I'm gonna get my lottery.
Dude,
oh really? What are you gonna do with that?
criminal justice.
Yeah, criminal justice.
Criminal justice.
Oh, thank you, Pornback.
Yeah. He's gonna be in charge of protecting you.
Yeah. That's a scary fucking thought. Let's, you know what, Russ? Let's
he just rolls by in a police cruiser.
We'd like your opening, the defense's opening statements, Your Honor.
Hey, Danger, is Streamlabs, do you have the overlay on?
Yeah.
Because we have three donations from Dankest Table. And that's Sam Walia. It's not popping up on screen. All
right. Russ, while he's doing that, we should we got a lot of people watching us right now because Danger's still in the clouds.
True. You wanna
let's explore.
You wanna explore this Cookie Witch?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it.
Hey, Jessica.
I guess we could get into some of the crafting and stuff. We do have our own weird shipyard over there.
I don't know.
Ooh, you want to take a look at this guy's ship? I'm sure you won't mind.
Man, that's the right link.
Oops.
Ow!
I don't know. Is it actually going through? That's my question.
Oh, it is. I mean, it's in when I logged into Streamlabs. I see it.
You do? Okay, because I didn't even get an email about it.
That's weird. Yeah, we just switched to Streamlabs, so I guess we're still working out the kinks.
What? I died! Much.
Yes, you did. I just watched your bag tumble into the ship.
Well, sorry about that.
I don't know how.
But thank you very much, Sam Wally.
All right, yeah, I guess
it's weird.
Nearby revival chamber. I have no idea where I'm going to be. I don't
there
know.
There is a revival chamber on this island.
Okay, good.
So you'll be all right.
Yeah, all islands have revival chambers.
Okay, that's good
what
to know.
What the hell is this thing?
At least here.
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, Michael Phillips. He's got all three streams up at the same time. Nice. It's a way to watch.
Is this Cookie Witch?
God, I can't see shit.
You have Cookie Witch, Chad?
I don't know.
Like, I haven't gotten out of the fog yet.
Russ, I don't think I'm on Cookie Witch.
Really? All right, I'm going to try and get to you.
Hold on.
Because I know where it was. It was up top. I got to swing up top to get to you. If you're in
there. Oh, yeah. Okay.
In a cloud?
Yeah, when you're on top of the Cookie Witch, it doesn't look like one.
Is there just a big cloud somewhere?
below us.
There's a lot of clouds, yeah.
Yeah.
And hello, Eric Partridge. And, let's see, Captain Boot Hat, hi. Eric Arzin, I only have one grandmother still alive, and it is the one that screwed up so bad. I've not talked to her in the last 10 years. That's sad, man. Yeah, all my grandparents are gone. I actually never knew my real grandfathers. Both of my grandfathers that I knew were my step-grandfathers.
I see.
Really?
Yeah. It's weird. It's weird. Like, my dad's dad...
You adopted grandfathers?
Yeah. It was a...
You know, people often don't want process. Older models of yeah. people.
Yeah, you found a couple of older people that never had grandkids, and they wanted them, so you're like, all right, I'll adopt you. Just don't miss birthdays or Christmas.
And don't complain if I don't call all the time.
Yeah, my dad's dad... I've told you this, Russ, before, but my dad's dad's last name was actually Carlone. My dad's my dad comes from a very Italian family.
Is that where Carlones came from?
I think they might have.
Oh, I can't. The Carlone.
Yeah, I'm not entirely positive that that's the case, but it sounds right enough to warrant me agreeing with it. So, yep.
Cup of Soup says, Danger, why do you have a fridge above your head? That's not a fridge. That's a, that's where I put the fuel. That's what turns the fuel into fuel.
By refrigerating it?
Yep.
Huh. All right.
I gotta get one of them.
Where the fuck am I?
Oh, no, Danger.
You know, I thought I was being smart. Like, I just, when I parked, I dipped just below the clouds. Like the sail was poking out of the clouds.
Sir!
But I guess the cloud
sail
height changes. I guess the cloud height changes, so like now I'm just deep within the clouds. And I have no way of knowing if I'm any closer to you guys or not.
Just keep going up till you see Cookie Witch. Wait, do you have any kind of do you know
anything
for certain that you're going up?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Yes. Yeah,
well,
important.
I mean, I can't measure it, but I'm raising with the maximum amount that I can raise.
Oh, shit, do you see any other islands anywhere, like off the distance?
No, I don't see anything. I'm in haze. Okay. I don't see shit.
Death to Addington says, is this a bad Just Cause? Is this a bad... Yeah. yes. This is just like Just Cause.
This bad Just Cause.
Exactly like it. Yeah.
I like it. That's actually not too bad. And keep in mind, anybody who's watching, this is in closed alpha. Like, this is very... This is very rough. There's going to be bugs. It's not final graphics. It's not a lot of things. But it's, you know, for something that's this early on, it's pretty good.
It's cool. It's interesting. It's definitely got a lot of promise.
Don't judge it by what's happening on Danger Screen. He has to get to us first. Yeah. Before things start happening for him.
I didn't foresee this happening.
Yeah.
You know, and the thing is, like, I'm going to stop for a little bit. I'm going to go. We've got this knowledge tree, right? And
Yeah.
And right now I've just got like the basic Atlas core, which is what keeps this thing floating.
Chat, come to me.
If I had a stronger Atlas core, I'd be like shooting up out of these clouds so damn fast. Like in the first ship that I built, it was tiny. So like that thing just zipped around like crazy. But this thing's much bigger, so it's got a lot more to lift. I actually had to take one of my sails off.
Sail!
I knew that was gonna happen. Hi, Donkey Punch. And then Panda. Panda says, holy ship.
Hey, Chad, come to me. I'm going to show you where these knowledge things are. So I found one.
Hold on.
Champs Might asks, Russ, any of y'all got Xbox 360 anymore? I still have it. I just haven't had it plugged in a while. I've been using PC and Xbox One.
I'm fairly close. I can almost see stars now. Is it nighttime out?
Yes.
Okay, I can almost see stars.
Nice. Okay.
I see a glimpse of stars through the haze. So I'm almost out of the clouds.
Nice.
Oh, man, when I get out of these clouds, it's going to be so nice.
I see that, Pete. The fact is that my daughter's my only family left, and it's awful. When I need some help with something, there's no one here to help me. Having a huge life-changing event, got to deal on my own. You know what? I'm not entirely in that boat because my family's still around, but I feel you on that. Like, I've been away from my family for so long right now that it sucks. It's tough. It's a weird thing not having that kind of a support system. It's kind of shitty. So we're always here for you, Pete. And help in any way we can. If even just to say some dick jokes and make you chuckle. We try. All right.
Air-powered propulsion system mounted on deck from a pole.
Now, Russ, I'll be down there in a second. I've found some, I'm mining some bronze.
Oh, okay, yeah. Go for it.
Arjun Augusto's here. He says, hey, Danger, please notice me. You got it. I noticed you.
Hey, Panda.
Oh, I've also got a lot of supplies, too, but we can always use more.
Oh, shit, there were two knowledge things right next to each other. Nice.
Sail!
Sail!
Now, Danger, are you using an engine right now?
Not right now, no.
Okay. Do you have an engine built?
Yes, I have two.
Wait, how do you get around without an engine?
Should we
shut up?
Yeah, all right, damn it.
Sail.
Would it be in our best interest to start getting you some fuel?
Yeah, sure. I have fuel, but like I don't have like a lot of fuel.
Okay, because it looks like at least where I am right now, there's a lot of those little fuel nodes.
Yeah.
Hey, Tridoys and Snakefish.
You can always use that. And also, once I get to the island, once I get to Cookie Witch Island, we'll make crew respawners for you guys. So we'll build those. So grab materials for those.
Okay.
Okay. Well,
you could even construct them and have them ready to go.
These knowledge things are easy enough to find, so I'll go off and mine.
Oh, I think I see the sky now. Wait, maybe. It's a possibility. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm gonna power through it. But I'm looking up, and it's looking a little bit more clear than usual.
Hey, Esposito. And Angela G. Hello. Seriously, missing some hardcore Why Not games, man. You know what? Tomorrow, I'm gonna play a new point and click.
Nice. Which one?
Sally Face.
Oh, okay.
Did you see a darker one in the vein of Frambo?
Okay. There's one I wanted to let you know about, if you hadn't heard of it. Let me see what it's called. Paradigm.
I don't think so. Message it to me on Facebook so I can wishlist it.
Yeah, it looks really good.
God. I didn't realize I was so far down. I guess I was well hidden.
And Thimbleweed Park has turned out really good so far. Christine and I started that.
Oh.
From the Maniac Mansion guy.
Yeah. I saw that and I was thinking about getting it.
It already just feels like Maniac Mansion style, like humor and everything.
Oh, man. Braxton Steinley's here.
Get back to abduction.
Run El Pierre. Hello.
Abduction broke. Now
let's go take a look.
Look, people want abduction, you know?
I got to a fucking point in abduction where, like, there's these trees that you have to get to that have little dimensional tears in them. Mm-hmm. And the tree that I found that I have to get to is on the other side of a wall. I can see it, but it's the makers of mist. So to get there,
Jesus Christ.
It's a task.
I can imagine.
Yeah.
The whole mist thing, that's exactly. All you need to know. Did you try turning around and seeing the answer staring you in the face?
Yeah.
Hey, Drew, how's it going?
Are you okay?
Oh, that's great. So good. How's everybody else doing?
Pretty good. Okay. Just found some iron.
I got a lot of bronze, I think.
Nice.
I'm gonna get some wood.
Jim Bob says this thing flies like a Led Zeppelin.
Yeah. Speaking of Led Zeppelin, did you guys happen to see the Thor Ragnarok trailer?
Not yet. I'll check it out later on.
I'm beginning to think that I'm not raising at all.
Really?
Oh my god. Really?
Well, I'm just gonna try to fly straight up if I can.
Now you said you have an engine. Can you equip that?
That's what I'm doing right now. Okay. But I don't have wings, so I don't think I actually create lift.
Oh. Are you saying you've just been floating there this whole time?
It's entirely possible.
You guess you have nothing for relative motion to be able to tell right now.
I mean, I should be raising, but I've been trying to raise up for so long that I'm either just like not making much progress at all, or I've just been in the cloud and now I'm at the top of the world.
Oh. You've been above everything this whole time?
I'm above it.
I will, Braxton. Oh, Captain Boo Hat asks what the sphere things are. Those are like fuel nodes. So you mine those and you get fuel for your engines.
Oh shit! Just found some tin.
I'm finding a lot of bronze, fuel, and wood.
Yeah, that works. Honestly, the metals are the hardest ones to find. I mean, we'll find so much wood and the fuel is everywhere. But if you find any metal at all, it's great.
I'm trying.
If you got some, finding
wood on Cookie Witch.
Really? Not a lot of trees up there. I on the top there was. I don't know about underneath it.
Oh.
No.
I don't want to fly into a storm wall, so I'm just going to periodically turn every now and then.
All right, and if
I hit a storm wall, that'd be the last thing I'd want.
The hell is this thing?
Oh, I see something above me!
What is it?
It's an island of some sort.
So you are going up.
Does the island look delicious?
I can't see much of it. I don't think it's Cookie Witch, though.
Oh, okay.
I'm just going to keep going for now.
That's fine.
All right.
Oh, yeah, I got some bronze
myself. I definitely see an island up there.
Ooh.
I got bronze, I got iron, I got tin. Got more iron and lead. All right.
Yeah, Ruben saw the new Thor trailer. It seriously...
I've been excited for it.
Kevin Smith put it the best, is it's the most metal fucking trailer you'll ever see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The guy, what is it for?
Thor Ragnarok, the new Thor movie.
The third Thor one, yeah.
And it looks fucking amazing.
Because, like, the Thor movies 1 and 2 would be, like, I liked both of them, but...
But they're in the lower...
They would be toward the lower half of, like...
Yeah.
If I were to rate them in order, but...
I get it.
Just knowing who was behind, like, the fact that they got the,
Taika Waititi.
Yeah.
The fact that they got him in there. In the Shadows.
And, this one I really wanted to watch, Hunt for the Wilder People.
It's great. The Wilder People.
Wilder People? Yeah, yeah, that looked really good.
Oh, now... Oh, my God. I'm flying so fast that I can't stay on the ship anymore. Oh. Ow!
Also, did you see the short, like, the comedy things they did for,
Yes.
Thor with his roommate?
Yes. Oh
those
no!
Those were
oh,
really geez. Good. What happened?
I'm falling! Oh, no! Oh!
Oh, I found that if you hook onto something, even if you're falling at the end and hit space to hit your boosters, you can keep yourself from falling so hard that you die from it.
Oh.
You'll take some damage, but you might be able to...
Oh, that scared the fuck out of me.
All right, where's Cookie Witch?
Up.
Go up.
I'm skirting the bottom of the clouds here. Oh, jeez. Oh, the lag's hitting me. Oh, jeez. Oh.
All right, I'm back up here. Whew. All right. What's up, Hugo Loris? What's up?
Really?
Hi, Hugo.
Hey, Hugo. Hello, right, Io Sono,
who says, hi, degrees. Man.
Barbara, hey, Barbara, what's this game? This game,
hey,
you know what, I'll let Danger explain it to you because he's a little more in the know with the game.
He knows all about it.
Okay, so, put simply, you can build airships, and you can grappling hook around floating islands and airships, and it takes place on Earth after the Earth explodes for some reason, but nobody knows why.
So I'm guessing when they actually start implementing like story details, it'll be to kind of figure out what happened to the Earth.
Yeah, well, there is already lore.
Okay.
Which you can find.
Hugo Lore is probably talking about the fact that if you click just on my video, it only says Russ Cam in the title. But to get to that link, you'd have to go through the other thing anyways. But yeah, this is Worlds Adrift.
You're pretty low, Russ.
Okay. You're even lower.
You sounded fine
to
me.
Am I?
Yeah, you're
shouting.
No, I mean, you're very low, you know?
Oh, yeah. No,
you mean
physically.
My altitude or my...
Yes.
Your altitude.
Or my mood.
Your social status.
Both.
My social status. Based on my monetary situation. Very low.
Me too. We're together on that.
So yeah, Barbara, this is we're on Cookie Witch Island right now. It's an island shaped like a cookie witch.
Yeah,
Chip
Barbara,
witch.
If you came over to my view, you'd see I'm coming out of some clouds.
I was actually just gonna tell you, if you go over to Snakefist, their link is in my description, right to the stream. You could see the airship in action, flying through clouds.
Yeah, trying desperately to get to Russ and Chad
on Cookie Witch Island.
Yeah.
Hey, Chad, I found a third knowledge bank.
God
so
damn it! Where are you? I'm in the middle now.
You're in the middle. Just run around. You'll see me. There's only so much in here.
I think you and I are the only people on this island. Ooh, I see it.
I saw one other guy. It is like Eben Samurai was running around.
All right, which one is the scanner? Forge.
I'll show you when you find me because it's. I'm in
like,
one of the
danger,
bubbles.
Take
somewhere.
The parking brake off. That's what it was. It was the parking brake. Yeah, see, down there is where I was. That's why I couldn't figure out where I was.
Hey, Leah Roberts.
Hi, Leah.
Hi, Leah.
Hi, Jack Waddington. Who says, my nan got stabbed. Sad face.
Oh,
what? Sorry to hear this.
What?
I don't know. But that's not good to hear.
Yeah, that's
terrible. That's really unfortunate.
There you are, Chad.
No!
Chad!
I'm fine.
Oh. Hey, Barbara says, boom, stream hopping. What's up, Barbara?
Boom.
Yeah, right now, if this looks interesting to you, you can get in touch with the developers. It's in closed alpha stuff.
I'm in a storm.
Oh.
What?
Oh, boy. I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
Up here, Jay.
Oh, jeez.
These are the things you want.
Yeah, I've gotten a couple.
Oh, you have used these things.
Yeah, in fact, I may at the end of the last stream. The forge scanner you
used?
Let me see.
Oh, my God.
I've already gained knowledge from this one. At the end of the last stream, I was going around and getting a couple.
Good.
I wonder if I drove under some storm clouds. Maybe. That'd be something. That'd be one way to get past them. Just hey, fly Khaki under them.
Khaki, it's been a while.
Khaki Cream, yeah, what's up?
Daniel Hunt wants me to say hi to Russ in Danger. No.
Hello.
No, hi. No. Get, oh! I was kidding.
Mr. MacMac's like, sweet. I'm going back to Chad.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, so I'm turning around right now, but I'll go above decks just to see what things what's going on up there.
Ooh, what's going on over this way?
Because I really want to see if I'm still in the realm of Cookie Witch Island.
This guy's got a pretty cool ship he's building over here.
Uh-oh. Is he actually there? Is it Ebon Samurai?
No. Okay. I don't think so.
Saw a guy running around. At least that guy was friendly. There we go. I never trust anybody now.
Not what's his name? Fucking oh, wait. Justin or whatever his name was.
Wait, is that Jordan? Cookie Witch?
Jordan.
Ugh. You see the Cookie Witch danger.
Maybe. I put everything below decks.
Uh-huh.
So that I'd be able to navigate the ground easier.
But now going up is gonna be a task. Well, yeah. At least when you're flying solo. When you got everybody else on the ship, that'll be fine.
Well, if I'm not inside of a cloud, it's better. Okay, that's not Cookie Witch.
Oh man. Hey Devin.
Oh jeez.
I think a ship crashed over here.
Well, there's a fellow over here. Ebon Samurai.
Yeah, he was nice to me.
Okay,
I recognize
that.
And
then
he didn't kill
island.
Me right away.
That island I'm unfamiliar with. I just waved to him.
Yeah, he had every opportunity to kill me before and didn't, so.
Yeah, I just went up to him and I waved. Oh,
I think he's
did
all
he
right.
Just talk to me? Is there in-game talk or chat?
I don't think so.
I swear I just heard a voice say, like, blah, 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 like words, but I couldn't make them out.
Maybe it's the noises that these characters make. Don't they make some little noises every once in a while?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, like.
Yeah, they just go like.
I've got a pretty sweet apron. You guys haven't seen it? It looks like my belly's a monster.
Hey, thank you, Eric Reardon, who donated about 20 minutes ago, but he says Streamlabs tips seem to be not working as I donated $1 I did not show. But yeah, I do see it there. Thank you, Eric. And also thank you to Benton Gifford, who donated $5 a few minutes ago. And he said, oh my gosh, guys, sorry I have been to live streams. My family is going through some bullshit lawsuits, and I have to appear in federal court Wednesday, so whoopee. P.S. here's to Doritos and all dressed chips. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're going through there, Benton. That sounds like a real pain in the ass.
You just put federal in front of something, and it just makes it so much less fun.
Yeah.
All right. How about this? All right. Skylar. Name a fun thing, Danger.
Water slides.
Federal water slides. Shit.
Oh, no. Federal water slides.
It takes forever to get on it.
Yeah.
It's a bunch of
fucking paperwork.
It's not very fun, but I guess it does the job.
Yeah, like. You get to the top where they're usually like, all right, mate, take off your water shoes. Okay, I see the starter island. Okay. I need to not crash into that.
Hey, Ninja Hobo. I'm about to start my overnight shift, and I'm already freaking tired. That sucks.
Oh, yeah. Done those.
You got to get yourself some, what are the things you drink, Danger? Rip-its?
Yeah, you need some Rip-it.
Oh, yeah, it's at the Dollar General, right? Isn't that where
Family Dollar.
Family Dollar. I always get it wrong, but it's one. Yeah, Family Dollar's energy drink.
Yeah,
the
it's
official energy
it's
drink of the military.
Ow! Shit.
The U.S. military.
They say that, but it's banned in the military because of how dangerous it is.
Yeah, but they don't care.
Yeah,
I mean, they'll still the soldiers don't care.
Yeah. Thank you, gaming.
You know who cares? The feds.
Yeah, the federal government.
Ow! No, no, no!
Federal energy drinks.
They'd rather you drank federal energy drink.
Oh.
All right, here's one for Chad? You, Russ. Masturbating.
Federal masturbating.
Blow oh, man.
You're only allowed a certain number, and it's like, you cannot go over. I don't care. How, like, the if you get anywhere with it, I don't care if you finish. Oh, but you can only get a certain number of strokes.
I am not good at flying around in this game.
So did you just say blowjobs?
Blowjobs.
So federal blowjobs? Well, I don't know. I mean, I guess, like, is that better than no thing as a bad blowjobs? Blowjob. Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
It might be worse than no blowjobs.
That might be a case. No, that might be a case of like, well, all right, at least the federal government stepped in here. Because it's better than nothing, you know? Like, federal, it may mean less fun.
I want the government to stay out of my blowjobs.
Oh, jeez.
Ow! No!
Keep the feds out of my blowjobs.
Oh, no!
Yeah.
This game is so hard to control.
So,
And I keep getting, like, frame rate hiccups that are making it hard to latch on to certain things.
Yeah, it's tough.
Like there's times where I want to disconnect from the one so I could go to another, but then I'm worried if it's gonna like glitch and then I don't fire my thing in time and then I fall to my doom.
All right, there we go.
That should still be climbing. Okay, I've got to. I ran out of fuel.
Oh no!
but I have more fuel somewhere. I just have to refine it. Is all.
There's something on the bottom of the island, Jed.
Is
let me
there?
Go check it out.
Well, let me just heal up real quick before I.
All right.
Oh no, I can't eat berries.
Hey, Leah Lynch and Jim Bob.
Switch between tools if you have troubles eating berries. All right, I refueled. I should have enough to get to the island.
Come on.
You can't say that for certain. You don't even know where you are.
No, I can see the islands now.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I just don't see Cookie Witch yet.
I do see some islands way below us. Like, maybe you're starting to see those?
I'm on level with some of those.
All right. Okay.
All right.
All right. Yeah, I see this thing way underneath. What is... oh, you know what?
The circular thing?
Yeah.
It kind of looks like something you'd use to slice tomatoes with?
Yes. All right. I'll meet you at the tomato slicer.
The tomato slicer at the bottom of Cookie Witch.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Ooh. It's still a bit cloudy where I'm at, so
yeah. Well, I'm looking down everything. And I see an island in the clouds. Like, there's clouds obscuring part of it.
Yeah.
Maybe you're down there.
Where are you, Russ?
Under the island.
I'm on the tomato slicer.
Oh, I'm making my way there.
Making my way down to the tomato slice under Cookie Witch.
Hello, Bill Gertz. Federal berries.
Federal berries?
Yeah. It's the worst kind of berries.
All right, how about go-karts?
Federal go-karts?
You know what? Federal that has the go-karts. Potential to be good as long as it's not over... as long as they don't create too many rules.
But that's the thing, though.
Yeah.
Deregulate federal go-karts.
I'm standing in the back now trying to tilt it more up so I can gain more altitude faster.
What if you're just flying into an invisible wall wasting fuel, Chad Fi mentions? It's as a possibility, but I think he's
I see Cookie Witch!
You do?
Yeah!
I'm hanging below
the tomato slicer.
Oh.
Wait, there are multiple levels to this.
I'm at the bottom.
Oh, I'll come down to the bottom.
I never realized that Cookie Witch was so close to a wind wall.
Oh, hey, Chad. Yeah. Oh, ow! Oh!
Don't fall!
I'm here. No,
Country Boy 75, he says, hello, can anybody see me? Yes.
Yes. Eating some berries.
Hello. Daddy says, my summer car equals walking sim. This game, where am I sim?
Yeah. Hey, Lucky Ducky.
Yeah, basically. Oh, man. This is nice.
Woo! I'm looking for danger.
Yeah, well, I probably won't spawn in until I'm pretty close. Person.
Oh.
Let me just tilt this a little bit more. Maybe if I jump. See, if I had some friends, maybe they'd be able to help me tilt this a little bit more.
Hey, don't pin this on us.
Oh, ow, ow, ow.
Damien Matthews says, what the fuck is that? It's a giant tomato cutter.
Yeah, tomato cutter.
Slicer. You know, here, Chad, I'll join you swinging down here.
Oh, don't do that!
Oh, nothing down there. It looks like I was strangling you.
Oh, I can't get up.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, come there on. You can, too.
Shut up.
You can, too.
I have troubles in this game, Russ.
Oh, jeez. Ow, I'm getting injured.
Injured?
Yeah.
Don't die or anything.
I'm going to try to get off of the tomato slicer.
Well, that's going to be a whole other challenge in itself.
Nope, I just did it. Because I'm the best. I'm not. I'm
just
not
correcting really. My course here.
Oh!
So don't fly into the damn wind wall.
Oh.
Bet you're alright.
I'm fine.
Oh, okay.
Damn government regulating my wind walls.
Oh, no! Lucky Ducky says, that would be scary in real life. Yeah, I'd be dead like 1,000 times over if this actually happened and I had to... Can you imagine if this were real?
There's a reason why everybody who's still alive is very thin and in shape.
Yeah.
Yeah. And they can climb up a sheer wall.
Just picture me, like, the first time. Be like, all right, guys, I'm going to try this whole grappling hook thing. And the first fall, the rope just snaps in half. Oh,
that was
shit.
A steel cable.
Shit.
Rated for just about any weight.
Ben Gifford just donated, says, Chad, here's to hoping you don't have to go to court in Lawton, Oklahoma. That's a pain in the ass, especially since at 9.
Oh,
fuck,
no.
I missed the rest.
A Oklahoma federal court.
Lawton, Oklahoma.
Man, it has law right in the
seriously,
name.
Since it's 9 fucking a.m. in the goddamn morning. Also to your food fund. The Dorito fund. Well, mine is the all dressed chips fund. You know, I really got to get in touch with my mom and dad and be like, all right, it's time. Pack
care
up.
Package time.
All right,
Humpty Dumpty care package.
Cookie Witch is in a cloud right now.
All right. As long as you're making your way up here. Hey, I found a little, like...
I'm like
really
passing
cave,
under Cookie Witch
here.
Right now, making very, I'm making terrible progress.
I found a chest with one iron washer in it. All right,
take it. Never know when we need it.
It's mine now. Yeah, we might need an iron washer.
Well, you could probably salvage that iron washer.
Okay.
So if you right click on it in your inventory, you'll probably get some iron from it.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'll do that.
Hey, Susan.
Just keep climbing out of here.
The blade on that slicer needs changed. Yeah, that was a rusty, really, really used up tomato slicer.
Oh, man.
Salvaged
lead. I wish I could climb faster than this.
Where am I? What is this place? Oh, okay. Just below the main part of it.
All right, let me see. I've got, I have 400 lead, I have 200 bronze.
There's Cookie Witch.
100 steel. 6 Atlas shards, what the f...
Those are for making Atlas things. The Atlas crystals are what makes the islands float.
Oh! Okay. So if I take enough of them, this thing will just start falling?
Yep. It'll just drop out of the sky.
But I'll float? Yeah, why can't I just put those in my fucking shoes?
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Terrified Rhino.
Hey, Flaming Gammy. Oh, and hey, Stampy Wolf.
Oh, I just got disconnected.
What?
What?
Got disconnected due to an error. Please restart the game.
Oh,
puts
no.
Where you were.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to respawn back onto the ship.
You sh... Oh.
It's moving. It was running when I disconnected.
Shit.
It's just gonna fly into a storm wall.
So we're gonna have to.
I could respawn on Cookie Witch, jump off, and maybe grapple it on the way down.
Jesus God, where even is it?
It's underneath Cookie Witch.
Yeah, but that's it's a wide island. Which side would you even? You wouldn't know where to jump.
The bottom.
Down. Hey, Spesh.
Oh, no.
Hey, Lauren.
Oh man. Well. Oh, come on, and it won't. And it won't stop. Okay, there we go. Wait, oh, I hit wait instead of stop. God damn it.
How many shards make up a core? Those are tiny. I'd imagine hundreds of thousands.
Well, to make a standard Atlas core, you need one shard.
Oh. Oh, I can make so many. Where's that?
Well, let me start the game. Ooh,
that rock is shiny.
We might be building a new,
ow!
New ship.
No, after all that, it's possible.
What's the worst news?
What is this?
Trios is like, bye, ship. Yeah, one of the known errors is if you log in, if you spawn on a moving ship, there's a chance that you'll spawn where the ship was when you hit spawn.
Oh, no.
Well, come on.
Why the hell isn't Streamlabs working? The fuck?
Why can't somebody make one of these things that works?
Esposito says, they will do this, but not 7 days to die? It makes me so mad I want to go to the zoo and beat the shit out of a baby giraffe.
First off, this is a good game.
Yeah, this is new and exciting. 7 days to die, I got.
We haven't played since the
Alpha 15.
Many updates ago. They didn't even have the longer draw distance at the time.
Yeah.
So it looked kind of like shit. I honestly would love to play that again.
I wouldn't mind giving it another go.
I just hated the core gameplay of it, just in general. I thought it looked great. It looked fine.
You thought it looked great?
That's a bit of a stretch. It looked better than I expected it to.
I just used to hate that the draw distance was like 50 yards, it felt like. Nothing in the distance. That changed basically right after we stopped playing it. So
Russ,
I'd like to check that out eventually.
You want to build a ship?
Yeah, let's do it.
We may have to go
save Danger might be here in a second anyway.
Thank you, Linda.
Well, I'm logging in right now.
Oh, that's a lot of berries. That's a lot of nuts!
Like a pound of nuts.
I think I found somebody's death bag, and they had it's like 200 berries. All right, not 200,
she
but
lost
a lot.
Control says, not as good as Farming Simulator. Look, nothing's as good as Farming Simulator.
Yeah, come on. That's unfair to any game.
Yeah, let's be fair here.
Come on.
That's an unrealistic standard. All right, is it going to let me in? I keep on getting that, like, circly wheel thing whenever I load this game.
I got to find, where did you claim that?
I claimed a couple.
Oh, okay.
Let me go see which one it was. I think I might be near it.
I don't know what we'll need to build the ship, but I've got a decent amount. Shit.
Are you off in the distance there? I see somebody running
around.
I'm next
to Ebon Samurai.
Oh, maybe then.
Oh, good. I'm falling through the air. Fantastic.
Like you spawned in. Oh, when I first spawned in, when I first turned the game on, it started me up falling through the air.
Yeah.
So is your ship gone?
We'll see. I'm about to find out. If this thing would ever catch up. Jeez. Personal reviver. Let's see.
Did you put one on
the
ship?
Hey, I'm on it.
Oh, sweet.
Yay.
So you have a reviver on the ship so you can spawn right to it?
Yeah.
That's all right, awesome.
Good.
Okay. Ow!
What?
Oh, my position data just caught up with me and the ship acted like it ran into me at like 100 miles an hour.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I didn't actually take any damage from it, but it made me go black and white for a little bit.
Oh, thank you, country boy.
That reminds me, gotta eat more berries.
Okay, let's see where are we at?
Let me see. Assembly station. Basics.
All right. Hey, it looks like I'm passing a... Oh, I stopped at that island before. Okay. So, Jesus, the fucking lag. Okay, so I passed Cookie Witch, which is fine.
Okay.
That's fine.
Sure.
The good thing is my ship was making progress while I was logged out. It was just flying on its own. All right. I'm moving at a pretty good clip, too.
All right. Thank you, country boy. All right. Russ, I think I'm back where we first started.
Oh, okay. I'll come down there in a second. I just found some metal I'm going to salvage up here.
I don't have...
This whole thing's been a disaster.
This has literally just been a stream of us running in circles around Cookie Witch.
Yeah.
And danger
going
into nothing.
Going up.
Yeah.
Up simulator.
I wish. If this was up, I'd be making progress.
Yeah. So, in the meantime, you should really watch that Thor Ragnarok trailer. Just saying. It's worth it.
I've got two engines running. I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, shit. Hey, Cameron.
I could probably turn that down, I imagine. Somewhere in the option settings. That'd be a good idea.
Options don't work.
All right, I'm heading back to Cookie Witch.
You hope.
Actually, no, that's not the bottom. Okay. Where is Cookie Witch?
What? I don't know how to answer that question in this game.
It's a rhetorical question.
Okay.
I'm just talking to myself. I'm looking around. I know I made it sound like I was asking you a question directly.
Yes.
But I wasn't. I was more rhetorical.
Not a problem.
God, I just hope I don't run out of fuel.
Oh no, I got back to the tomato slicer on accident.
Oh no!
Don't worry,
I found
I'm fine.
Another crashed ship. This one looks pretty cool. It's got some cannons on it.
Oh, just ran out of fuel again.
Oh, good.
Oh, you know what's even better? The rest of the fuel that I had in my inventory I lost when I respawned.
Oh, good.
So now you're what are you just, gonna do? So
well,
I
got
think...
my sail.
Sail!
Jason, I do not have a PS4.
You know what I do have? I have a gun.
Ooh.
I got an idea. It's a really stupid idea.
Josh Jackson wants me to play Catch a Lover with you guys. It looks
oh, we should do some Catch a Lover. Oh boy, I just took control of a ship and it's taking off. I thought it was broken.
Oh, what?
Chad?
Oh, where are you?
I'm in the middle of the Cookie Witch.
Okay, so am I.
Is there a way to go third person when you're flying it?
Wait, am I in the middle? Yeah. Okay, I am, well, there's no way to really give you any fucking... idea of where I am. I'm just, I'm on a...
Well, I'll just try to I'm in a place. Clumsily maneuver this thing around the island.
Let me see if I see you.
So I've got a gun.
Oh.
So,
danger,
I'm gonna start shooting things off of my ship.
What?
I'm gonna make it lighter. I'm gonna shoot things off the ship,
oh,
like
Jesus
my engines specifically. Wait, maybe I'll start with this. This thing's the heaviest thing.
Russ?
Help me.
I can't. I don't see you.
Help me.
Where are you?
Help me. Help me.
Oh, God. All right. I'm going to find you.
I don't know what to do.
I'm just going to.
Come on.
I don't know what to do.
It's a problem.
Save Russ to save danger.
Hey, Bill Gates. Oh.
Got a lot on my plate right now, guys.
Oh. Yeah, just look up when you're running around somewhere.
I hear... A lot of noise.
You hear the creaking of an old broken ship that should never have taken off?
Let's see.
I can't even look down. This thing's completely screwed up right now.
Let's,
well.
Danger, we're coming. Don't worry.
I think I'm landing.
Well. Oh, jeez. Oh, I walked right off the edge.
Oh, okay. I also. All right. I just had to get the hang of how the steering works on the side.
So you have a ship? Is that what you're saying?
It's broken. It clearly does not have all the parts that it should have. Well, it's letting me steer it, and it lets me go up and down, but not really forward.
Does it have a sail?
Or backward?
Sail!
I don't know. Let me take a look around. No, there doesn't seem to be a sail. It's just
an
engine.
Are there engines on it?
There must be, otherwise. I mean, it is moving.
All right, I'm next to Evan Samurai again.
Well,
I'm taking a look now. Hang on. I mean, I assume there is.
What?
Because there sure as shit ain't sails. Nah, don't worry, I'm fine.
Oh, there you are.
Yep, there's my engine.
Oh, you were literally fucking right behind me.
Was I?
Yeah. It looks like a Klingon fucking bird of prey.
It does.
Wow.
Looks like it should uncloak. Oh my god.
So I'm just flying with a sail.
Sail!
I'm all out of bullets, too.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
I'm stuck in the ship. The ship is falling and I'm stuck in it. Get me out of here! Woo! Okay.
Alright, let's
what are we doing?
Good little bad boy.
Flying around this Klingon bird of prey, which is just hovering in midair, which is a good sign.
How does one get on the top of this thing?
Alright, Chad.
Oh!
I'm here. I'm on it. I've taken control!
Alright.
I actually stopped taking control.
I'm actually making reasonably good progress with this sail.
Sail!
Chad! What'd you do? No! I'm registered to the reviver on this ship now. I guess this is my ship now.
You're the captain now.
I'm the captain now.
Am I dragging it down?
You were a little bit, yeah. But don't worry about it.
I want to get to the top with you.
Oh, we're moving.
Oh.
All right, I'm going to correct course towards Cookie Witch Island.
Oh, no. Russ, you should have waited for me to... Oh, you're going to hit the ceiling.
What?
Oh, my God.
We're all right.
Can we park this thing and fix it?
I mean, it's kind of parked right now, yeah. Like, whenever I get off the wheel. It seems to be all right. You can make your way up here. Yeah, I see you over there.
Ooh,
what's in this barrel, I wonder? Nothing. Great.
Fuck!
You can put your stuff in those barrels.
Yeah, I might do that.
So here I am trying to bring you a ship, and you guys just stole one.
Yeah.
It was half in the ground. It looked like it was a broken, crashed ship.
Yeah.
And then I hit E on it, and suddenly I was in control, and now we're flying it.
All right. How's
how to fly it? Okay. Your mouse push it around like controls how far forward and back the and to the side the wheel you're holding is. Shift seems to throttle up and control down. But I can't seem to make it go forward. So we're crashing!
Oh!
Well.
Oh! How bad are you crashing?
Chad got me killed.
You're still, you're...
No, I'm dead. Luckily, Chad, if you'll look behind you.
Whoa!
Hello! Good thing I registered at this reviver. The shitty part is that I lost all my inventory, which I had a lot. Oh. So I have my bag. Did my bag fall anywhere around here? Maybe it's down on the ground? I'm gonna check for
my
ship. I'll
bring the ship to you.
I'm near an island. I'm gonna try to dock near the island.
Oh, I think I found my bag. Fuel. And our... Hang on. Also, the barrel fell off the ship.
The what?
Okay. Yeah, you do that. Oh, I found all my shit! Nice!
What's the barrel?
The barrel that was on the back of the ship? I mean, it was empty, but it was on the ship if, we wanted to hang on to it, but nah, fuck it.
Okay, I need another, like, 30 degrees. Okay.
Alright, so that didn't work out too badly there, Chad.
I'm repairing
this thing. Hey, Evan Samurai's coming back. I sure hope it wasn't his ship. Oh, also, one of our cannons fell off.
Ah, that's fine.
You had cannons?
Yeah. Not anymore, we don't. Right. I could salvage the material from it.
Oh, I'm repairing the hell out of this thing. It's fine. Repair completed. What else can I repair? Oh, this thing's in tip-top shape, Russ. Don't you worry. How do I go down? Ooh!
Control.
Oh, it's going into the roof again!
All right, I'm salvaging all the metal from it. Okay, that at least I got something out of that cannon.
All right.
So, do you have a means of propulsion?
It seems like the answer is no. Because okay. We can go up and down, but we can't seem to go forward and back, so...
So, is it over land, or...?
It's over land, yeah. It's in okay. The middle of the cookie.
All right, Russ, I'm taking her down.
Okay.
So, drag it over to a shipyard, and then build some means of propulsion for it.
Well, we have a shipyard right over here. Where are you, Chet?
I'm lowering it back to where you just died.
Okay. I don't see you.
Oh, man.
Oh, there you are. Jesus. Okay, so you got a little away. Here, let me, I'm gonna try to pull you this way, Chet.
Oh, there's Cookie Witch right there. Okay. You know, there are times when this game is really pretty. Like right now.
Hey.
All right, am I pulling you?
I don't know.
You seem to be going further down.
Oh, do you need me to go up?
Yes.
Oh, shit, okay. Ow.
That's what I need. I need to get close to that island.
Hey, Brian Creator's in, what's up?
Hi. And Terrified Rhino, hello.
Hey. Silent Killer, Drave's channel is in. What happened?
I'm okay.
What'd you do?
No, it's fine. All right, I'm up in the air.
I'm trying to pull you this way.
Continue to go up. There we go. I'm right under this island. Now's when I'm going to find out if I'm actually gaining altitude from the Atlas core.
Oh. Something's happening.
Chad?
What?
Help me!
Chad!
Help you what?
I need your help. I need your help with this. Actually, we are getting closer to the shipyard. It's just very slow.
Yeah, I'm trying to not crash us.
All right, I'm making very slow progress.
Sticky keys!
Happening.
Come on!
Sticky keys! Chad!
Oh! Oh, you're dragging me on the ground!
Yes. Come on, we're almost here.
Well, I'm turning. I'm turning. Geez.
Whoa. Okay.
Ow.
Chad?
Oh.
So when we're at a shipyard, will it automatically dock with it? What do we do?
If it's close enough, it'll pull it in and it'll dock it.
Okay. So Chad, pay attention for that.
Wickedbass Beast says Danger is an expert at docking with other guys, not floating islands.
What?
Apparently you dock. Back.
I can dock with an island too.
Hey, Silent Killer.
Don't tell me I can't.
Jim Bob says, what happened to the pretty music? It comes and it goes.
Yeah.
Despacito. Hey, where are we? I don't know where we are, Russ. Are we at a...
Hey, Tridoys.
Are we at a
thing? What do you mean? Yeah, I'm actually lowering you down to one right now. I'm right underneath you.
Oh, yeah.
This actually has worked pretty well.
Nope.
Now, dock.
I can't tell if I'm actually making progress.
And now we have our own bubble.
We got a bubble. Enter code. Did you put a code on this thing?
Oh, it gives me one automatically. Let me see. It is 5641.
All right, let me see. Come on.
Oh, jeez. This thing is too damn heavy.
So
it's like at the limit of the Atlas core. I really need a better Atlas core. That's what I need.
Oh, take a look at this thing and see what needs repairing.
I mean, it's repairing.
I wonder if I respond, because I'll still have the option to respawn at my ship spawner. I wonder if I'll respawn up there because I'm close enough. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna give that a try.
I don't even respawn. What made your keys sticky?
Nearby revival.
Butter. All the butter.
I'm just gonna go for it.
I think it's all repaired, Russ.
Maybe. So we gotta figure out what it's missing. Maybe something that fell off during the
repairing the bottom now.
Yeah. Okay, when I found it, it looked like it had crashed. So maybe something that's. I'm not well versed in how ships work. You know, that's That guy should be here any time now. He knows more about these ships and how they work than I do. And when he
the
gets
wings
here,
look ow. The wings look wrong on this. I will say they that do. Much. Looks like whoever not the built best. This thing. I don't know.
The real Joker.
So how do we put things on here? We got.
All right. Well, that's why I'm waiting for the guy who knows ships.
I'm a little held back right now. you see.
Yeah.
Oh, you see. Okay, there's my ship down there. Okay. This is so risky. Okay.
Wait, you actually see your ship?
Oh, well.
I keep
and I left my, out. I left my ship climbing, and now I'm going to get fuel, and then I'm gonna drop down to my ship. Is what I'm gonna do. Hello,
so Chad. Yeah. I got you, Chad. I seem to be stuck in the ship.
Oh shit! I just may have.
Sorry, I got problems of my own over here. Danger right now. Oh! I'm stuck in the ship.
All right, hold on. I'll come get you. Maybe.
All right.
I say that, but I literally have no idea what I'm doing.
This is how Indiana Jones would collect fuel. It's so risky. Okay.
Chad, help me.
I'm trying.
I'm stuck.
Coming.
All right.
Can't even use my grappling hook to get myself out of here.
Let's see, Russ. Oh.
Help me. I'm stuck. All right, I got some fuel.
Now, Russ, I don't know how to help you. So what am I gonna do?
Oh, no.
I'm going to get on this bad boy. And let's just wiggle her around a little bit.
Wiggle.
All right. Well,
come on, son of a bitch. All right, maybe I'll get lucky and there's some fuel up here on top. There's a guy named West 66 up here.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, he's keep an eye on that Joker.
Yeah, he seems like a real Joker.
Russ. Oh!
I'm out!
Ah! Okay, I got it.
I also hit the ground real hard, but I'm okay. I lived.
All right,
bring her back down, Chad.
Sure.
Control.
Yeah. Here's one.
Hey, that guy. Charles
that
in
guy.
Charge, hi. Hey, Joseph. Do they have a guy that knows ships? We don't.
No. Excuse me?
Chad.
You're down below. We do not. Russ and
Look,
I are.
I am the Indiana Jones of ships.
Am I in, Russ?
Almost. You went a little to the side, but I got you. Oh, you couldn't tell from up there. It's hard to tell where you're at.
There,
on top.
So how do we craft shit for the ship?
Well, that's the big question. Isn't
you,
it?
You need Let's take you need a look. One of those parts makers.
Yeah, it's right here.
Yeah, we got one.
So let me see.
Well, you choose what you want to craft. And then you craft it.
I see.
Hmm.
Whoop. That's lost forever.
What'd you lose?
Don't worry about it.
All right.
Yeah, how much wood do you have, Russ?
282.
I'm making a mast.
Okay.
We're gonna get a sail.
Sail!
So what you guys streaming tonight? We're streaming this.
Right now, in fact.
Yeah, we're doing this one. I might do another one later. If my headache goes completely away, which it seems to be going right now. Hey, who's this Dan Joker?
There we go.
Dan.
Yeah, there's this Dan guy. He's at our thing. Russ, turn around.
Hang on.
Do you have a gun?
I'll be right there. I do have a gun. I'm actually making one right now.
I don't appreciate this Dan guy. He's in our thing, Russ.
Is he waving? Is he friendly?
No, he's in. Turn around.
All right, I got some fuel now. 165 fuels. So, oh, and there's knowledge.
Hi, Dan.
There's some motherfucking knowledge here.
Hi, Dan. Hey, what if he was like, what? What a cool schematic.
Always.
Is it for a lamp?
I hope he doesn't shoot us. Is this another fucking party bus scenario?
Hey guys, you want to see my schematics?
Check the assembler.
Thank you, Dan. Oh, you're checking it. Okay. It's just a schematic that says, you're fucking dead.
Oh, he's emoting. He's dancing. He's doing the chicken dance.
You know what? Anybody that does the chicken dance, you can trust them.
And I've checked
it's
the
universal
assembler.
Language.
And there's nothing new in it. Do you see anything new in there, Russ?
No.
Ow.
He said, thank you. I am good dancer.
I don't know. Kill that guy. All people named Dan must die, says Pete.
It's a good rule to go by.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Let's see. I there's nothing new in the assembler.
Tell him that. And always use his name. Be like, there's nothing new in the assembler, Dan.
Nothing new in the assembler.
All right, where's my ship? Okay, it's over there.
Dan, I don't see anything new in the assembler.
Huh.
How about now? But Dan, those moves are undeniably tops.
Okay.
No, not all
right.
New.
So I'm about to do
Skycore air filter.
I'm about to do the most risky thing anyone's ever done.
Oh shit!
See, I'm on an island, and about 100 feet below me is my ship, and I'm just gonna try to drop down onto it. Maybe get a little bit of
Joseph Brewer's in, and he says, "Chad, do you see anything different?" Joseph's got a new, little channel avatar. JBG.
See, on mine, it's still coming up as his old picture.
Woo! Oh my God. I did it!
Maybe it's just got to update on my end.
And I landed right in the cockpit.
What'd you do? Wow, all right.
Woo! Oh,
sounds impressive.
God. Holy shit. That's oh my God. That's a best of moment right there. Oh my God. If you saw the playback of that, holy shit.
Oh shit. Uh-oh.
What happened?
Thanks, everybody. Thanks.
Chad?
I think I screwed up what he gave us. Because I can't get it now. It's like he put the schematic in for it to be built. Thank you, Alex. And as soon as I clicked away from it, it's not in it as an available item for us to choose.
Okay.
It was just like he set it as the next thing to build. But now it's not there. I don't know. It was an air purifier or something.
Oh.
And thank you, Alex.
Steve S's move of the night. Captain Boothead's like, holy shit. Rax of Silence says, holy shit, that was so cool.
I just saw it.
It really
nice.
Was. You saw
that was
it?
Good. Oh my God. Yeah. I like, had to look.
When all I right. die, I want that played at my funeral. Joe Nick says, damn, Danger, that was dope as F.
All right. Check that out.
Oh,
gun.
My God.
Where'd all my wood go?
I can defend us now.
Oh, no.
Where'd all your wood go?
What? The fucking building in this has got to be...
Did you drop it on the schematic?
I put it in the schematic, and then as soon as it when I went to the other thing that he gave us and it went back, it's now gone. So any wood I had put in here is now gone.
Did he steal it?
I don't think so. I mean... The guy had dance moves. Do you really think he needed our fucking wood?
I don't know. Oh, there we go. Yeah, Joseph, that looks great. I had to go to the channel to see it. Didn't update on my end yet, but looks good.
Oh, man.
All right. One thing I love is if you're in the helm and you just kind of set, like if you want to turn and rise and want your throttle on, you just do all that and hold it and then exit. And it keeps all of that going. So like I went up to the upper decks to see how the turn was going.
Russ, can you build a chest?
I could.
He's going to give us some shit. He said, where's the chest?
I can build a barrel.
Is that as good as a chest?
I don't know.
Barrels go on the ship.
Assembly station. See. Oh, assembly station, storage. There we go.
Oh, good. Yeah, I only have a barrel under storage.
Oh, man. Goat Ninja's is fucking nice, Danger. Roadhouse, Danger. Roadhouse. God, I'm so glad that worked out the way I wanted it to. Like, it's so hard to judge where everything is, like, because you can't look straight down, so you can't tell if something's actually below you.
You did good.
Did Dan steal the wood? That's what I thought. But then he's offering to give it back, so I can't be too mad. There we go. It's under multi-tool. It's under your regular schematics. And I can't build it because I don't have any fucking wood!
Oh, okay, I got it. I'll build it.
Wow, Worlds Adrift in the YouTube mixer doesn't do anything.
I just tripped over this thing and fucking flew on my face. Oh, wait, did he put it in the...
All right, guys, if you look straight down off... Well, I mean, I guess I'm on only one side of Cookie Witch, so... I'm closing in on Cookie Witch. I'm still pretty far below it.
There you go. You're below it? Okay. We await your arrival.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, wait, you said you're below Cookie Witch?
I just thought it'd be cool if you could see me is all.
I'll take a look. Oh, yeah, we'll go to the edge. We gotta...
Yeah, I can't really tell you which edge I'm on, though. One of the pipes is laying down facing me, if that helps. Like, it's hanging off the edge, pointing at me.
I'll take a look around. I could just go hang over the edge. I'll see everything below us at that point.
Yeah, I'm going to come down too.
I mean, depending on what edge you look over.
Oh! Ow! Fell a little too fast, I guess.
Oh, speaking of which, well, I need to get some...
That's a shame.
Get some berries.
Did you die?
I did.
Well.
Did you lose all your shit?
I'm going to go see if I can find my shit.
Speaking of my shit, gotta get some berries.
I got plenty if you need them. Once you get
here. I've got plenty. I had so many that I was like, I'll put these in the chest for later if I need them. And then I was like, I won't need those.
I just got a super chat from Esposito who says, if Chad really cared about us, Dan would be dead. So I you know what? This guy was dancing.
No.
This guy was dancing and had like extra blueprints to give us. I feel like if we killed him, he'd come back with like a fucking laser sword or something, hang me from his goddamn wrist gauntlet thing. Something bad would happen.
Oh no! Don't hurt Dancing Dan.
Don't hurt Dancing Dan.
Well. I know I'm close to the island because I'm getting 11 frames per second.
Ah, there you go, yeah. Yeah, I guess I lost my shit. Good thing I built one thing at least beforehand.
Danger, I see you.
Mine some more shit.
You see me?
I see you.
Oh my god,
you're directly under us. Yes.
Oh, I see him! I see him!
Oh man, jump, Russ!
Holy shit.
You know what? Yes, because I just lost all my shit, I'm not gonna lose anything. I'm
jumping. Oh. Oh my god.
I don't know if I can see you.
Oh! No, oh, go right if you can at all. No, no, I'm not gonna make it. No, I just flew past you!
Oh, no. Did you lose all your shit?
Yeah, I'm going to lose all my shit.
Oh.
I'm falling forever. I was so close to being able to latch on to you.
All right, danger, I'm coming.
Okay.
All right. I misjudged that. I should have swung a little bit.
I'm dropping. Oh, my God.
Okay.
My God. Wait. Come on. Oh, I'm behind you. I don't think I'm going to make it. No, goodbye.
Did you make it?
No, but I was kind of close, but I was behind him.
Yeah, you were off quite a bit.
You know what? I have nothing else to lose right now. I'm going to keep trying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Until you get here.
I guess if you swing hard enough, you'll get it.
If I had swung before I jumped, you looked like I could drop right on you. If I had swung a little bit, I probably could have gotten up.
Oh, shit. Oh, Dan's coming after me.
What?
Dan's got wings. Dan's got wings.
Wings?
Dan's here.
Tell them you're with us.
Tell them you're with Chad and Russ.
How do I talk?
Enter.
Enter. And then type.
I'm with Chad and Russ.
Tell him you come in peace. Tell him you come in peace.
Where are you?
I come.
Oh, I fell again. What the
peace.
Fuck? Well,
he says, oh, hello.
Okay, he's cool.
Are you up at Cookie Witch Danger?
I mean, he's looking at my barrels. No, I passed Cookie Witch. No, I was looking up and I'm like, what's that bird?
It didn't spawn me a Cookie Witch.
Braxton suddenly's like, it's Dan!
Oh, you should have set the one that was on the ship as your personal reviver.
Oh, shit.
I think that's what I did.
You're out of fuel.
Revive at personal reviver. Wait, it's not giving me the option to revive at the personal reviver.
Over here with Dan.
Well, I don't see you anymore.
Shit.
Yeah, no, I flew past the island. But
how far past? I feel like I should still be able to see
it's pretty
you.
Far.
Were you moving that quickly?
It's far enough to get 60 frames a second.
Oh, okay.
I said, sorry, I stopped your ship.
Oh, awesome, Chris.
Hey, Darren. Oh, he did? Oh, okay. All right. I guess I'm not out of fuel. He was messing with my controls.
Yeah, Sonya, you don't have to keep asking for a shout out. I said hi, but hello again.
He's a nice guy.
Ooh, Muhammad Fahar says, I'm from Indonesia. Hello, Muhammad.
Hey, what's up?
Let's see. What the fuck? Oh, I'm on a different island.
Ooh, that's not good.
I see Cookie Witch. I'm one island over from it.
Okay.
Hey, Dr. Krieger here is here. He says Dan's a falcon. You know, that might actually be accurate.
Now.
A good use of the falcon meme?
Yeah,
Jinwit.
Because he had wings and such.
They're getting fewer and farther between these days.
All right. Knowledge stones.
So where are you at now, Danger?
I'm in the sky, and this guy's weighing down the front of my boat.
Who, Dan?
Dan, yeah.
Listen, Dan knows what he's doing. So if he's weighing down the front of your boat, maybe there's a reason.
Oh.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go around and collect some knowledge stones while you.
Someone that looks like a cookie witch. Dan, you're weighing down the front of my boat.
Oh, don't upset Dan.
Yeah,
Dan. The hell? There.
Oh, speaking of, oh my god. Almost forgot. I think it reset my ship spawner. Yep.
Ah.
When I went to that island, it reset my ship spawner. Good thing I caught that. Oh, hey, we got a donation from Joe Makes Drifts.
It actually let you know?
He says, $1 for the epic jump, Danger. Thanks. Yeah, I just went in and, like, reset the source.
I see.
God, Dan's fucking everything up. I need ballast. I need ballast.
He's like, is that a dance move? And then just starts dancing.
Call this one the ballast.
Oh, shit. Oh!
Oh! Ow! It's down here driving my damn ship.
Maybe he's taking you to the big cookie witch.
God, is there a button for throwing somebody off your damn boat?
If only you had a gun.
Is Dan giving you grief?
Yeah, he keeps fucking with everything. He keeps standing on the front of my boat.
He's just fucking with your shit.
Steering my ship.
Thank you, come as good shout out.
Is damn heavy.
I just really hope that was somebody who really thinks come is good.
Yeah, why wouldn't they?
I don't know. I just
made it their name.
I know, but I hope it's not somebody trying to just be silly. I hope it's somebody that's just like, you know what? No, fuck it. I like come.
Yeah.
Represent.
He says you need some Atlas enhancers.
Who, Dan does? Dan said that?
He says, I have the schematics for two if you'd like.
Dan's fucking great.
I would love that.
Should we make Dan part of the crew?
Yeah, I think so. Hey, Chris Talk, super chatted this. He says, Dan is your spirit animal.
Wait a minute. What if this is what he does?
All right, let me find
Maybe.
Where I am.
Entices people into making them part of the crew, and then he takes over.
I'd work for Dan.
So it's gonna have to get your boat up there, though.
He just calls it a boat.
I mean, I'm calling it a boat.
But still, it's an airship.
All right, where the fuck was Cookie Witch? Oh, Esposito is calling for Dan's head. But the thing is, Dan's helping us now. So let's use him until he has no worth. Oh, there's Cookie Witch. Okay.
I need Atlas enhancers, whatever those are. That's what Dan says, anyway.
I mean, Dan sounds like the guy to listen to.
Yeah.
You guys are so far away from me, but I see it.
I bet he's regretting flying down to this ship. Sammy Wolf is like, Dan might give you a federal blowjob.
Thank you, Evan.
See, that's a callback. In the biz, I call that a callback. A blowback.
A blowback.
This thing gets a pretty good fuel economy, though. I'll say, Woo! these engines run for a while.
Wait, so are you at Cookie Witch?
You guys could probably see me again.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not on Cookie Witch.
You know, actually, I'm probably low enough muted that again. The next pass, I could probably latch onto the bottom of the island.
Okay.
I'm not on Cookie Witch.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. I'm one island.
Teleport to Russ.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Let's see. Use beacon?
Do it once.
I don't know.
The crew beacon.
Russ, you've done it before.
Yeah, that's what I did when I went to you. I thought it made you go to the crew leader. I don't know if it lets you go to just
transports
anybody.
To the crew leader's nearest revival chamber.
Yeah, you might not want to do that yet.
Fuck it, I'm going to try it.
No, don't do that, because I'm the leader.
I know.
He's in the air.
Are you near Cookie Witch?
Yeah, but I'm moving.
Yeah, you might spawn where it was, and then he's already gone.
If I knew it was the crew leader, I would have told you guys to do that in the first place. I didn't realize.
Hey, yeah.
All right. This pass is...
Jay, it's okay. Bread farm? Wheat. I'll just farm a lot of wheat with the intention, and I'll milk cows to make butter. Farming simulator, guys. It's what we're talking about.
But I'm turning around. This guy's really amused by everything I'm going through just to fly around. Like, he's got a glider. This guy knows what's up. He's got all these things to give away. Like, he knows what he's doing.
Wait, so he can fly around? He's got a glider, like, attached to him?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's a thing.
Uh-oh. What the thing?
We gotta get to that point.
He's like, you're out of fuel. Thanks. Thanks, Dan.
I need to find more fucking knowledge trees or knowledge stones.
Mm-hmm. Oops.
All right. This is it. This is the one. I'm coming. I'm coming, Cookie Witch.
What height are you at?
I'm almost level with Cookie Witch now.
Oh, no wonder I can't see you. I was down below. All right, I'll come back up. I'm Chris Talk donated. Donated $2. Says Dan is your spirit animal. I sent it through donation now. Thanks, Chris.
I didn't see it pop up.
Oh, man.
I know.
God damn it.
Streamlabs need a pain in the ass.
Yes, you can ride the flying bugs. Streamlabs is working fine for me.
They could have at least let us believe that it was going to work for a few weeks. They could have let us talk shit about Tippy Stream for a while.
I don't know what your issue is. I've never had a problem with Streamlabs.
It's not working.
It's working for me.
Like, it worked once. Once tonight.
Maybe you just aren't good at Streamlabs.
I can't hear you. Those engines are too loud.
Oh, shit. And yes, Mr. MacMac, you can ride the flying bugs. There's no, like... The flying bugs seem to be kind of on, like, a set path for the most part. Still kind of early on.
Yeah, they don't seem to bother anybody.
Unless you cut down their trees and then...
That's their trees. They don't...
Yeah, I don't blame them. I'm not saying that it's wrong of them to attack people for cutting down the trees. I'm just saying that's a thing.
That's a thing.
All right, well, I will be right back. I'm actually going to run to the restroom. Sail! Sorry.
All right.
All right, I'm so close.
How close is close?
Well, I'm next to the island. I could reach out and grab it if I wanted to.
That's great. I'm just salvaging lead underneath the island at the moment.
Woo! Whoop. This might not have been the best place for the helm. All right. I'm on the sunny side of the island, going around to the shady side now.
Oh, okay. I'm over on the shady side coming up. I was on the side doing some mining. I'll meet you in a minute.
Okay, are you guys still in the middle?
Yeah. Where are you?
In the air. The
Oh.
I'm coming up on the middle elevation.
All right. I'm just making my way up. Man, they don't make it easy sometimes to get up this side.
Tell me about it.
Why not? Why not?
Sail. This is how I fly my ship. I use my sail and my engines.
Thank you, Brian Creeder.
Dan is here to dance and stuff, and he's pretty cool. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Please don't crash. Please don't crash.
I am going to try to teleport to you because I don't.
I can't. What?
I'm going to try to teleport to you. So I'm going to try to.
No, don't do it. I'm almost there.
I'm stuck in the.
Not yet. Give it a minute. Just be patient. Be patient. He's almost here. He's like.
Just give me a minute.
Right outside. Oh my god! I think I. Oh, wait, that's Ebon Samurai's shit. Never mind.
Yeah, you'll know because it's me and Dan.
Did you ask Dan to teach him your ways yet, or teach you him his ways?
No.
Way of the Dan.
Oh, how do I wave?
I mean,
you know how to wave.
You just you wave. You, like,
yeah,
you
wave.
Just,
hi. Ah. All right, I'm in the middle level of Cookie Witch.
All right.
Woo.
I'm looking around. Maybe where's you're on the other side.
Where's the shipyard?
I'm right next to it. So you gotta find me. Just fly around. There's not a whole lot of ground to cover. There's a ship in the shipyard, of course, but...
Well, that's not helpful, Russ.
I can claim another one if you like. There's plenty around here.
I would.
Here.
Hello, all yummy right. Cummy in my tummy.
Oh, I think I see you over there, Danger.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, hey, don't go too far. Can you turn around? There's, hang on, I just gotta
where
swing over
turn
to...
Turn around? Where?
But I mean, assuming that's you, I'm gonna go claim a shipyard that's on the outside. I think you may have just passed where it is, if that's
okay,
you.
Okay, I think I know the one that you're talking about.
Oh! I fell and died, but luckily I'm right next to my revive point. This part's hard to get to without falling. Let's go around the long way. I don't have any shit to lose anyway. Oh wait, I had some lead.
Yeah, all right. Let me just turn around.
Did you just say that's like,
hey, hi, gamer.
Yeah, Dan, we made it.
Check this shit out, Dan.
All right.
Dan, are you a viewer? I think that's a legitimate question.
I didn't even think to ask that.
Because who knows? Maybe, all right. Maybe.
At least bring her on in. Bring her on in. I'm at the shipyard.
Yeah.
Where'd you go? Oh, you're going away.
Everyone watching loves you.
Well, most. There's a few calling for his head.
I'm not going to go into semantics, Chad.
Over here.
Dan, most people watching love you. Oh!
What's going on?
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
All right.
Oh!
Danger, if you fly around, you'll see me on the edge of the island somewhere. I'm right next to a shipyard. It's on the outskirts of the middle layer. Can't speak anymore. Find me.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Fuck.
There we go. Now he knows who we are.
He just plugged our channel?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I figured he's been with me this long. Might as well know that that people are watching him, you know?
Oh, thank you, Brian.
I'm looking for you.
Oh, jeez. This thing turns so slow.
Hey, stupid Flanders.
So I think I see one of the ones that you might be talking about, Russ.
Well, I'm standing right on the edge of the island. Like, there's a rock shooting out, and I'm on the edge of it, and it's, I can point you in the right direction. I don't see you at the moment, though.
Am I turning towards it? Oh, you don't see me?
No. Unless that's you way in the distance, but again, it's hard for me to tell when, until you get closer.
Oh, no!
I'm getting chased. Are you turning unimaginably slowly?
Yes.
Yeah, that might
be. Oh, wait, I see you.
You see me? I'm jumping.
Standing on a pipe?
Jumping.
Yeah, I see you jumping.
That's me. Hey!
Is that where I need to go?
Yes, just past where I am, behind where my guy currently is, there's the shipyard right over, right down here.
Okay.
And it's my shipyard. I own it, so you should be just fine.
Oh, Eric's making some sweet and sour chicken.
Ooh. Oh,
I really need to.
All right, I'm coming, Russ.
Hey!
Oh, so I can teleport now. Yay!
I not yet, still not here yet. In a second.
Chad, not yet!
Here I come!
Chad, you might... Oh, no!
Don't do it!
Hey, so, you know what? Let me move this tree as best I can before you land so you don't hit it.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I need to think of that. It's too late. Here it is.
Alright, I cut the engine, so maybe you'll be okay.
Oh, no! What have I done?
What'd you do?
What have I done?
Oh shit, there's mantises here.
What have I done?
Oh yeah? I got a gun.
Mantas, I mean, not mantises.
You got a problem with mantas?
Maryland
mantas.
Yeah,
they don't like loud noises. Like engines.
Well, if that's the case, I could take care of them. I got a gun. I don't know how many shots they take or anything.
Probably a lot.
See you later, Chris. Thank you.
I'll just use my sail.
Oh, and Chris Tisdale says, congrats on 33K, guys.
Thank you.
Bye, Sonya.
All right, yeah, I see it. Okay. I see it. James' video is like, maybe Russ can get rid of Danger and replace him with Dan. Okay. Oh, man, this sail is carrying me right now. Holy shit.
Oh, there he is.
Dan is back.
Dancing Dan.
Oh,
hello, right. Hello.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, Samantha.
All right, bring her down.
All right, down is easy.
I do, Samantha. Yeah.
Down is something I can do. Wait, oh, is it locking into place? Yeah, it is.
It looks like it is. He says, "Dan, sure, am I right?"
Ah.
Dan's got the jokes.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
All right.
Hey, we got our own bubble.
Sure do.
Nice. All right, everybody. If you want to come by and see the ship.
Yeah, let's finally get a good look at this thing.
Man, 11 frames per second, huh?
Is that what you're getting?
Yeah.
No wonder it was moving so poorly for us. Like, most of the time it's running okay for me, but
it's running.
It just keeps hiccuping.
Yeah, I mean, it's not, like, it doesn't look bad. Like, it looks like what I expect it to look like. But I think that's just because it's always been at 11 frames per second. Out there in the wild blue yonder, it's full 60.
How long did it take you to build this thing, Danger?
Actually, not too long. Maybe an hour.
That's not that
bad. I built it here. There's plenty of, like, metal resources. And up top, there's a lot of trees. So,
yeah.
This is like a good place to build a ship. Unlike the first island that we spawned at that had no metal.
Yeah, fuck that island.
Alright, so what do we have to do to make this thing like...
We just got a new subscriber real quick named Daniel Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov.
Just in case. Jared says, who's this Danger? Horribly mispronounced. Oh, Danger. I'm just here for Dan.
Kuznetsov. That might be him.
Is that Dancing Dan?
Could be Dancing Dan.
Oh, I think he's talking about Sky Cores. About another Sky Core that costs 15 shards and lifts a lot more. That's the one that I need. This one's barely keeping this thing up.
I got one shard for you. I lost all my shit when I tried to jump to you.
I've got like 20 shards.
Oh, okay.
I've got many damn shards.
Oh,
barrels for days over here.
Hey, Danger, keep swinging.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
For future reference, if you hit F4, it gets rid of the HUD for getting thumbnail images.
Oh. Yeah. Alt F4, right?
No, just F4.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, this is the ship.
What do you
think?
I like
it. I mean, it's a little naked. Could use some panels on the side. I really want to panel up the second level.
Right.
It
looks good.
You'll notice the hole in the center, Russ. Gives you ease of access to all the levels. And yeah. Down at the nice. Bottom level is where I have the helm, and it makes it easier to like to park and stuff. Like if you're going to from island to island.
It's not a bad idea.
You can see a lot easier like how low you are.
Now, what
I'd like
do
to
we
put
need...
on two helms, but I don't know if it'll let me do two helms.
Can we make this thing a little faster and a little more maneuverable? Is there any way to do that?
With better parts, yes.
Well, let's do it.
Want to see my ship? It's so good.
I do. Hold on. I'm just looking at some stuff. Hold on.
Also, there's a bunch of knowledge things. I don't know if you got
it. Hey, Volker.
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, what did he say?
All right. Anyways, okay. Hey, what am I doing?
Oh, Dan
oh,
says.
I'm eating berries.
Dan says, you know, there are stairs, right? Makes traversing ship levels much easier.
Yeah, but I don't have those.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have any. All right, where are you, Russ?
Just up the hill. Another one of these bubbles. You can see it from where you are. Well, you can see it where the bubble is. Just go up over the hill. Just go toward the island. I'm swinging around over here.
I'm just getting some bright flashes right now.
Yeah, Dan
yeah
just
it's
said,
shaking.
Dan just said, understorm.
Oh, is that what this is? Okay.
Chests are spawning. Okay.
Hey.
Good thing Dan's here.
Yeah, tells us everything we need to know.
I think I've already collected this, but I'm going to...
Hey, come check out my ship. It's right up here.
Yeah, I've already gained knowledge from this. Where's here? Oh. I don't see you.
Right in front of you.
Oh, wait. I saw your name for a second.
It's because I'm swinging around. It's right over here.
Oh, that's you. Okay.
This is the ship we found in the exact condition we found it.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, I repaired it a bunch, but...
Yeah, we did some repairs to make sure that it was in better condition. Now, it doesn't... do much outside of go up and down, but I thought maybe if you'd like, maybe you could use it as the basis for something. It seemed to be moving around okay.
I mean, it does the job. Look at it; it's got wings. It's got a
yeah.
It's got a core.
Just needs help going
needs
forward
and propulsion.
Yeah.
Yeah, it needs a sail.
Sail.
Or some engines. See the engines in the. And the fuel converter thing would weigh a lot, and then you wouldn't have. There's no place to put it. That's the only problem.
Hey, where'd Dan go?
Oh, I don't know.
There never was a Dan.
What? What? No. Not again.
Oh, jeez. Well, it's a nice little boat, Russ.
Thanks.
Volker asks or says, "I haven't heard about this game. Is it an MMO?"
It is.
It is.
It is. It is technically an MMO.
And I missed what joke it was, but Wikimaster says, "Tell Danger 1995 called, and they want their joke back." But I missed the joke.
Oh.
Did you tell a joke?
No.
Or maybe he
Dan's
just
asking.
Things from 1995.
I missed which one it was. Yeah.
Oh, Dan's asking. Yes. If we attempt the storm wall yet, let's do that.
Let's do it.
Yeah, wait. Where'd the boat go?
We're gonna.
Oh, hey, I found a chest. Oh, you guys got fuel and stuff, right?
I got some fuel.
We
lost
gas or grass. No one rides for free.
All right, I'll get some fuel.
Yeah, let's grab some fuel. It's fine. I do have some. I'll grab some more.
Joe Blow's like, I don't like Dan.
What?
Why not? Give us a reason.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're entitled to an opinion, but I gotta know what everybody's problem with Dan is.
Awesome Squad is here. Hey, Awesome Squad.
Hey, Awesome Squad.
We're doing pretty good. Got a ship.
Hey, Stupid Flanders. Over in the Rust chat.
Oh, jeez. Wow, that was close. thought I was dead for sure. God, that jump that I made. I'm still thinking about that jump. It was something.
You did very good, Danger.
Thank you.
You should be very proud.
Thank you.
The lag in this game is it's a little rough.
Oh, the frames.
Yeah. No,
frames.
I lost the ball.
All right, so everybody get some fuel and bring it to the ship.
I got an Atlas shard. Those help, right?
Yeah, if you're building a Atlas core.
Well, just in case one's needed, I got something. It's the first time I found one of those.
Day's going good, pretty good, Samantha. How's your day going?
One of my caps is island wide chat. It's like you're yelling. Like in, never mind. it's a World of Warcraft thing.
Oh.
See? People would yell and chat to buy and sell things.
Oh, it's good.
Shit, I forgot where you parked your ship.
It's where I am.
Got it.
Yeah, I don't know how to tell you, to be honest. I think I need to what's the code for the thingy?
Oh Christ. Try 1261.
1261.
Must have worked, I guess.
Nope.
No? Okay. Let me come down, I'll find out.
There we go. All right.
Oh.
Now we'll be able to make changes to the ship. I've got this panel that I put on, and I don't actually need it anymore.
Okay.
But I had to go to the... I had to go to the thingy to get it off. Oh, jeez. There we go. Perfect.
All right. Getting some fuel.
All right, how much fuel we got?
I have, let me see. Is that fuel? I have 116.
Okay. That'll get us somewhere.
I have 16.
16?
Yep.
All right.
We'll find some more.
So, after a while, we'll just throw you off the boat.
Apparently somebody's not that good at gathering
when we
fuel.
When we decide that 15 units of fuel is enough.
Oh, no, no, 16.
That'll get him halfway to the next island.
And also, if you want, you can store all your stuff in the chests. You should be able to access, though.
Cum Bucket! Hey, Cum
Bucket! Not really sure how it works. Cum Bucket!
And Cum Bucket has a picture now. What?!
What?
Humbucket's got a picture for his name.
Not just a bucket filled with cum?
No, it looks like a fella with his gal.
Wow.
Damn. Hey, Banana Girl's in, too. Hello.
Hey, Banana Girl.
Banana Girl. Oh, man. Oh, shit. She's right. It is Monday, isn't it?
It is. Which means it's my Friday.
Oh, yeah?
It's also my Friday.
Yeah.
Of course, unfortunately, Tuesday is my Saturday and Sunday. All in
both,
one day.
All in one day.
Yep.
Kind of mine, too.
Yeah.
All right, I found some fuels. 100 units of fuel gets us pretty far.
All right, I'm getting even more. Just to do.
And I think each fuel orb gives us like 25 fuel.
I have all right, I have 141 now.
Okay. That'll get us pretty far.
I'm getting a lot of iron too.
So oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's hot.
Oh, that's nothing.
Man, the frame rate in this area just sucks. I haven't had this problem anywhere else but here.
Fucking cookie witch.
There must be just a shitload of stuff here. Oh, I found a whole bunch of parts here. I wonder if I can salvage these. Yeah, I'm getting iron from this Atlas core. I actually traded out Atlas cores because the original one that I built for that boat ended up being not enough to lift it. It wouldn't lift it at all. And it's because I made it out of iron, so I went ahead and made one entirely out of aluminum.
Oh, good idea.
And it's much better. Either made it out of aluminum or tin or I don't know what I used. Something really light. And it's like it's the same thing, but it's using different metals, so it has different properties.
Does it? Are you able to actually break these down?
Yeah, if they're not attached to a ship, you can salvage them.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Yeah, I got a bunch of iron from that.
Ooh, some lead from this one.
What's this? It's like a lamp or something, maybe. All right, we should get out of here as soon as possible. We got a lot of fuel. Ooh. Let's just load everything up and get the hell out of here.
I got some gold.
Gold.
Hey, do you guys have one sky shard?
I do, but I don't know how to get it to
them. A chest. We can go put it in a chest and you can take it.
Oh, wow. Hey, so this thing turned into a chest and it had berries and a campfire inside of it.
You bring it to the ship, pretty please. Fuck, I can't. On my way. I don't know where the ship is.
And then we just leave.
Oh. Fucking A. I found the ship that we found, Russ. Uh-huh. Where is Danger Ship in relation to that? Because
it's pretty close, isn't it?
Really close. Like, you just kind of go up. Go in the direction of where the knowledge thing is, and then just go over the little hump. It's like it's on the outskirts of the middle area, but down a bit.
See it. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, man, I just found a whole bunch of fuel, too.
Oh, shit.
By crashing into it. God, with this frame rate, I feel like I'm playing a PC game from the 90s.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I've been dealing with.
Yeah, this island is just bad for that. There must be just a ton of junk on this island.
Yeah.
Gotta get the hell off of Cookie Witch.
Dan's on the ship. Hey, Wolf Place.
Like, the other islands weren't this bad.
It's true, they weren't. This is much worse.
Like, I think I'm even, like, running slower because of it. I feel like I'm running in place.
Oh, Dan built stairs on the ship.
Great, I hope it can fly now.
Listen, I think Dan knows what he's talking about.
I think you gotta give Dan a chance, Danger.
Look
I promise he's not gonna replace you.
Just don't trust stairs, okay?
Why?
Whee! And I don't trust Dan's either. Ow! Oh, Jesus.
The truth comes out.
Ugh. Jeez.
He just took all my sky shards and just said, "Give me a sec," and then flew off. So who knows? Who knows what we got coming?
When was the last time we saw Dan?
I don't know. Maybe he's bringing us an Atlas Core. That'd be awesome.
It would be nice.
It's like, I added stairs, so now it's too heavy for you to leave. Wait here.
You are not Cumbucket. You are still you. He says, check it out, Danger.
I don't...
Check it out!
Oh, he says this gives you 1,200 kilograms. I don't know what he did, but it's probably awesome.
There, now do you trust Dan's?
Okay, not really. Oh, he put a thing on top. Oh. Awesome. Maybe not all fans are evil. After all.
You learned a valuable lesson.
You know, I learned something today. Oh, you know what you guys need to do is you need to build a respawn.
Oh, a respawner. Yeah. Okay. So that would be under, let me see. Personal reviver.
But how do I go down? Well, he added, he sure added these stairs, but now I can't get down to the cockpit. I have to jump off the ship to get to the cockpit.
Can we build a crafting station on the ship?
No.
Woo! Oh!
It's a little awkward. Getting to the helm. Not gonna lie. You know what? I'm just gonna move the helm. I never really liked it down here, anyways. Kind of want it up on the top deck.
I'm crafting a thing.
All right. How does it feel?
It felt great. I don't know what to... Here, hold on. Can I pick it up?
That's fantastic news.
Oh, what's... it's falling... No! How do I stop it? How do I pick it up?
You don't. What are you trying to stop?
Can't
my thing?
Stop me now.
My thing I made?
What about
it? I mean, if it falls...
I made a personal reviver.
Where did it go?
And it fell and then started sliding and slid off the island.
Oh. Yeah, you should have grappled it and then tried to drag it back.
Oh.
Yeah, just make another one.
Yeah, I can't do that.
Why not?
I don't have enough. Oh, wait, hold on. I might have enough. I have enough! All right,
I'll grapple it. You use your number three tool, then go put it right next to mine up on the second tier.
It.
Where Don't is worry, it? I got it, I think.
It's disappeared.
It disappeared.
Champ Smite asking how to get this game. Right now it's closed alpha, so you have to have signed up for it. Who knows? Probably by later this year they'll have it some version out that more people can get in on.
Well, the things I craft keep disappearing.
Yeah. You said the other one slid over the edge, right?
Yep. So I'm just not gonna do that now. Oh!
Hey, I found some. I found a loot bag down here with 25 fuel and 100 lead in it.
Oh, that could be mine. Grab
that
it.
That sounds like a Russ.
Yep, grab it. It's all yours.
I will. So you guys can access the barrels and the boxes in the ship, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I think so. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Wham.
I swung onto the ship and just immediately died.
Interesting.
Hi, James Mark 28.
Oh my god.
Intriguing. This is,
Hey, William Schweigert.
So when's the next Ark Tarkov? Ooh. I still haven't played Tarkov.
Yeah, you haven't. I need to jump in on that.
I do.
Here, I'm gonna... here we go. I'm gonna do that, and... make that out of this. Craft. I'm using a different parts thingy. So hopefully you won't have the same problem.
Well, I gotta get back down here.
All right.
All
right, I got one for you, and I'm gonna go put it on the ship.
Oh, okay. I really wish we could just all use one.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Save on
that'd
the clutter.
That'd be insane. Oh, there's already one up here for Russ, I guess. Cool.
Well, thanks. I died and lost all my shit. Is there? There might be a loot bag around there that's got all my stuff in it.
Yeah, go get it. All right, we got a respawner right here.
Nice.
So come up here and you got to register it to yourself up here.
On the way, just running in what feels like slow motion at this point.
Yep. And then as soon as we can, let's get the hell out of here.
All right, I'll be down there.
Enough
in a
of
second.
This one horse town.
Hey, Jala. Did we shout out Jala?
Yeah, no.
I remember seeing her earlier, but hello.
I have yet to see Jala, but hello, Jala.
She must have just gotten here.
Oh.
Hi, Jala.
Oh.
Oh, Jala's sick, I guess.
Ooh,
oh, no.
That sucks.
As soon as they log off, Dan steals the ship.
Yep.
It's possible.
Yeah, it's possible.
I mean, I don't know how long this playtest is for, but, you know, I mean, if he builds it into something great, I feel like I gotta support him in that, you know?
All right, where are you?
I'm gonna refuel the ship. And I'm gonna be... I'm ready to take off when you guys are.
All right, I'm getting
ready
there.
To disembark.
Yeah. You know, since Dan's been such a help, I'm gonna invite Dan. Send an invite to Dan. Could not invite player Dan.
Oh.
Well, we can't wait to say we didn't try, you know.
Yeah, I sure did try. I really did, Dan. I really tried.
Found a bag full of berries that I think you found earlier, Chad.
There's probably a bag full of lots of shit under the ship. Or on the ship. I died in the ship.
I just made one round around the island. I'm just picking
Well, there's
shit.
A loot bag.
No!
There's a loot bag right next to the helm. That has lead, one iron, 141 fuel.
Oh yeah, that's mine.
Nice. I'm gonna grab the fuel and just throw it in the barrel.
If you want,
barrel.
Take everything and throw it all in the barrels.
Okay, I will.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'll do it for you, Chad. All
right, so there's a reviver on here somewhere that I can register myself to?
Yeah. There is.
You are now registered to this personal reviver. Yay!
You can revive there now.
All right, let me see.
Let's see. The way that you have to put stuff in is weird because I have to drag
the
like item back to my inventory and then combine them and then put it back in the thing. And I actually have I have a ton of bronze. like more than I could ever need, really.
You too?
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, I don't have that much. I can add 300 to your bronze collection.
Well, I just picked up 500 from Chad, and I've already got like 1,000 brick in there.
Nice. We can make everything from bronze.
Yeah.
Okay. It's not a great metal, though. Well, it's a quality 3, so it's not terrible.
All right. Well, you want to get going?
I do.
Let's get the fuck off this island.
I'm on the way. I'm just getting back.
Oh man.
All right. Ship.
Welcome back,
disembarks Mia. In six bells.
Six bells.
Oh, man.
So, I unfurl this sail?
No, not yet.
All right, here we go.
Gotta wait for at least Russ to get here.
Russ, where you at?
What's that mechanical
I'm here!
Sound?
I don't know.
Here I come. All right, let's do this.
Oh, Dan can't place a spawner. Hold on. Let me get Dan.
Oh, you said there was a spawner here for me?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I took the one that I'm standing on, Russ.
Hold on, Dan.
I'm now registered to this one.
And put Dan's right here. Wait, hold on. Maybe. Ah, right there.
Dan looks like a badass too.
He does.
There you go, Dan. Yeah, he's got that glider backpack.
Yeah, I want that fucking
thing.
Not
to mention the hood and all that. Dan, that's a badass.
Dan, I got you a spawner right here, Dan. Ah, it says Dan on it now.
Nice.
All right. It's time to disembark. All right, Mr. Chad, if you would unfurl the sails.
Unfurling? They're unfurled.
All right. And off we go. Oh, Dan's flying away.
What? Oh!
Dan, will we ever see you again?
What's all this movement about here? What's going on?
I don't know.
Oh.
Is it the stairs?
It might be the stairs.
Nah.
I think it's the shipyard. I think the shipyard's giving us grief. There we go. We are underway.
Chad, stand next to us. I'm getting a shot.
I'm trying.
Stand to my right if you could. Yeah, right there.
And get Dan in there too.
Yeah. Actually, perfect. Perfect. Oh my god, now we got sun. Yeah, there we go. Getting good shots for the thumbnail.
Yeah.
So once Christine joins, I can throw the face on Dan, because
he's
a lady. Oh, wait. Oh, here. Hang on. Back to our spot. And we turn around. Okay. Right. Good.
Perfect.
I can't do my thing and take the screenshot at the same time, sadly.
Oh, no. Well, I was just... because I was pointing.
I'm like, point on more to your
that
right.
Way.
Point more to your right, Danger. There right we there? Go. Yeah.
Actually, this helps out because Dan's like using a female
yeah.
model, so we could put Christine's face there.
Oh, I wish I'd gotten it right there. All right, that's plenty of shots.
You know, Dan's actually good. Got a nice ass.
Yeah. Good all right, acting. We're underway, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and
like my
we're gonna go
ass.
Hard.
Ugh.
All right. All right, boys, we're heading to the wind wall. We're gonna break through and get to the other side.
Let's do this. I believe in us.
You weren't kidding. This is pretty loud.
Yeah, I know. All right, boys, when we hit that wind wall, you're gonna want to hold on to something.
Can I hold on to Dan?
Yeah, hold on to Dan. Everybody hold on to Dan.
Everybody grab on to Dan. So, how far away is it?
It's right there.
It's right, yeah.
We'll get there fast, because we got both motors going full speed. Now, when we hit the wind wall, it's probably going to start ripping things off.
What?
Yeah, we're going to start losing some
Chad,
stuff when we go through
Dan
that wind
has a
wall.
Hat for you.
A hat?
Oh, it's in one of the chests.
I see shorts. I'm thinking of shorts.
Different chest. Different chest.
Yeah, there's four of them there. You're gonna have to check all of them. Oh, man, hey, look at that. We're at a full 60 frames per second now.
Wow. Yeah, it is moving a lot better.
Look how smooth it is.
Whoa. Oh, my God. It got too smooth for a second. My guy started jumping around a bit.
All right, boys. We go to the wind wall. Hurry up and get that hat on, Chad. Whoa. Oh, my God. Look at that hat. On.
Look at that hat.
Wow. That's a cool hat.
I'm coming up.
Be great. It'd be funny if Wall Center you get sucked into the engine.
Russ, come up. Look at Dan.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey. Hey, get out of there.
What is going on?
Spider Dan. All right, we're going to want to hit this at a full... you can instantly die from climbing things sometimes.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, I had that happen the other day.
Oh.
Oh, that's actually a pretty cool shot.
All right.
Chad's
in the crow's nest.
Yep. Just keeping an eye open. I see an island just past the sea. Well, not just past, but I see it through the wall of clouds.
Oh, that's good news.
Oh, and there's a ship coming right at us.
What?
Yeah. Where? To our 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock.
I see it. Just below us.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, they're coming up at us.
Are they?
Oh, shit. They got one wing.
Can I get my gun ready?
Do we have cannons?
No.
Oh, Lemon Raid. Hey, guys.
Oh, nice.
Thanks for coming by. Hey, Extreme Lemon.
He might be dead in the water.
Oh, true. Hey, guys. Impractical Gamer. Daytime Caroline. Everybody. Oh, God. Sorry, guys. Aaron Bartlett. Scoot. Guys, thank you so much for coming by. Yeah, sorry about that. We're in the middle of trying to not die. Oh, no! All right, I gotta go back in with them. Thanks for coming by, guys. Everybody, make sure you guys go subscribe to Extreme Lemon. He just hit 1,000 subs, so congratulate him. Oh. Uh-oh.
Why? Help me!
Oh, I died!
Oh, jeez.
Oh my God!
What is this?
Oh my God!
Here, I got it from here, right. Dan!
I'm reviving. Ooh! Oh!
No! Oh my God!
Oh, jeez!
Oh, we're going upside down!
We're upside down! We're upside down!
Uh-oh!
Upside
down.
Keep it going, Dan!
Come on, Dan!
Oh my God! Thank you for the raid, everybody!
Dan, full power!
Wow. Did we just go upside down and come out okay?
Yes!
Yeah.
Which way is up? I actually don't know which way is up right now.
Can I die in the blades of the ship?
Probably.
I don't think so. Dan!
I mean, I wouldn't test
Dan!
It, though.
I got this, Dan.
Oh, I'm dangerously close to the blades!
I see that!
All right, steady as she goes!
Our nose is down.
Yep, steady as she goes.
We're good. We're going up. Woo! Nose is going up.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, my frame rate's great right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're still going up. We're good.
Yeah, we're pretty level right now. Well, I mean, you be the judge.
I'm afraid to. I'm afraid to try to get back on the ship.
Yeah, don't do anything right now.
Oh!
Chad,
right, we're coming to the edge. We're almost made it, boys. Just hold on.
This is insane. Hey, Ben. Thank you for coming by, guys. And everybody joining in on the raid. I'm playing with Snake Fist Explosion, and the link's in my description. Make sure you subscribe to Snake Fist as well.
Oh,
I kind of want to reattach, but I don't want to. Oh, God, Chad, you went close there. Chad, I'm watching
you. Okay,
you
down there?
Danger!
Jesus!
I'm swinging!
I think we're at the edge!
Somebody help me!
I think we almost made it! Just hold on!
I am holding the propellers! Ah! Oh.
Chad, reel it in just a little bit!
I'm afraid!
I see you.
You almost made it.
Where's Dan?
Hold on a little while longer.
Where is Dan?
He's on the mast.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he's on the mast. Okay, we're coming out of it.
Pete says this was all part of Dan's plan to kill us. Oh, look at that island.
It's a nice island.
That's a big one.
All right, are we out of it?
Yeah.
I can't really tell.
Yeah, the music's still pretty intense.
Okay, I'm pretty
Dan
sure.
Dan says that we're through.
Yeah. Ooh, holy shit.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh my god. Oh, jeez.
Whoa. If I try to go up the steps, I just slide backward down them.
Oh, jeez. Oh, the sails are damaged.
Really?
Well, I'm here to help repair.
Oh man, how are the engines?
I don't know yet.
Oh, good work, Russ. Good work, Mr. Russ.
Wow.
We can head to that island. There's
a lot of logs.
And there's like a monolith at the top of it.
All right, it's pretty repaired, but I used up all my wood. Yeah, let's head there.
All right.
Let's see.
There we go. I'm just gonna set course for the aisle. Monolith Isle.
All right. It's a nice open field for once. That'd be a great place to sit down.
Oh, do we have aluminum? Our fuel tank is damaged, I think.
Dan has some info for us. Yeah.
So here's how it works. Wind walls are tier one loot. There's loot inside the wind wall? We're going back!
No, I can't handle it again.
I thought we got it for going through. What does he mean? How do we get our loot?
I don't know.
Oh,
it's freezing.
It's freezing for me too.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I fell!
Oh my god, I didn't.
Oh, no.
Where are you? Chad?
Oh, Dan fell. I fell. We're okay.
You're okay?
Yeah.
Oh, I just fell. What the hell? I'm falling. Goodbye. All my shit is going with me. Goodbye.
Russ.
Oh no. What did you have on you?
Like 100 gold, 300 bronze, 300 lead, 500 iron.
Jesus.
Here, let me put that into my inventory, maybe.
Should have put them in a chest.
Well, I didn't think I would suddenly freeze up and then have that happen. Yeah.
Oh, that's loot annoying. As in stuff on the island. So now that we're through the wind wall.
Cool.
Everything here is like better loot. So if we go through a storm wall, then I guess. Oh, there goes Dan.
Repair completed. Sweet. All right, I repaired.
That's okay.
The
Hi.
You know, we're over here now, so we've
oh,
got
it's freezing
to
on me again.
Loot.
The hell, that's bullshit.
Yeah, that's like the one thing that's a real problem about this.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
Yeah, well,
That's okay.
Repair complete. I repaired the sail. And repaired the fuel tank.
All right. Oh, I'm on the wrong damn screen now. There we go.
What's that?
Mark Anderson says, is that Dan
Chad,
Island?
We need ballast! Get in the back!
Oh, wait, it's freezing on me again.
Oh, it's freezing on me again.
Don't.
Oh, no!
Yeah, everybody get in the back! If we can!
I'm trying.
Oh, no!
All right.
Oh, we're going towards the island. We're going to crash.
I'm in the back.
Hey,
everybody
guys.
Get in the back.
Hang on.
Oh, we're okay.
Yeah, we're fine.
Oh, that's good to hear.
Yeah, don't worry.
We got some, we've got some mantas here, so I'm just going to sail it in.
Sail!
God damn it. This looks like a Doctor Who island, or not a Doctor
Seuss?
Dr. Seuss island.
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Like the trees.
Somewhere the Lorax would live.
Yeah. Or a Horton.
Huh.
Oh!
Some buildings down here.
Yeah. Oh, no!
What happened?
I'm on the island.
Did you fall?
Kind of. And then I grappled and then started spinning wildly out of control. But I'm okay.
Oh, he's got another tip. Dan's got another tip. Tips all with right. Dan.
Another
Dan's
tip.
If you're about to hit the ground hard, press G.
You know what? Just run and hit G. It's kind of funny.
Oh, shit. Oh. I hit G and I went ragdoll.
Oh, you go limp and take no damage.
Oh, that's
just like
good
a drunk
to know.
Person.
Oh, shit. Run and jump into it. It's great. Doesn't make a lot of sense, but it's what we've got.
All right. Oh. You want to... Let me make a shipyard down here. Well, actually, I can't now.
Yeah,
I lost all my
great.
Shit. But, Chad, if you've still got shit, you want to start a shipyard up. Oh, wait, there might be an abandoned one here. Let me check it out.
This is a... Let me see. Yeah. So we got lots of trees here.
I got one.
The island of misfit toys.
That was a cool-looking ship over there.
All right, so now that we're on the island... once again, thank you everybody for the raid. Thank you so much. Yeah. And everybody make sure you go check out Extreme Lemon. It's very nice of him to raid us. And he just hit 1,000 subs. That's fucking awesome.
Yeah, he's going to eat 1,000 lemons, I hear.
Yeah.
Mr. Dempsey said, hey, I'm back. What happened? Oh, boy. You're going to want to back up like 10, 15 minutes and watch that one.
Oh, yeah. And you're also going to want to back up a ways and check out my sick leap of faith.
Danger, can you bring the ship over this way? There's an unclaimed shipyard that I just got.
Yeah.
An unclaimed shipyard.
Yard.
30 knowledge. Sweet, nice. 30. Oh, this fucking island. What the hell? There's a statue.
Yep.
No, like of a person.
All right, so where is this shipyard? Am I on course with it?
Yes, go forward. I'll tell you if you need to turn at all. You know, I'm going to take down some of the trees over here. Give you a little more room. You start seeing a bunch of trees falling down. That would be the location.
I found a metal pot.
Trees, huh? Yeah, I don't see any trees falling. I don't...
All right, yeah, don't worry about it yet. Just keep going.
Keep going forward,
to the
huh?
right, to the right of that stone building.
All right.
There's another bubble right next to where I am.
Is the bubble, like, to the left, then?
The bubble is to the left of where you need to be, yeah.
I don't know what these things are.
Am I close?
Yep.
Let me know when I should cut engines.
I would go lower for sure at this point. Just turn to the right of the building, and it's right there, that stone building.
The thing is, like, I'm on top, so I can't actually see where the building is.
Oh, cut engines, yes. Turn right. You don't want to go too much faster. Yeah, turn yourself right. Yeah, keep turning right. You're good. Keep going.
All right.
You're going to want to start going down. Turn a little more right. Yep. You're almost there. Oh, yeah, good idea. I forgot we can help guide you in. Yeah, we're bringing you in.
Braxton wants to know if this is going to be a weekly series.
Oh, go up.
He's loving it.
Oh!
I don't know. We don't know how long this playtest is.
Yeah, the thing is, this is a closed alpha. So, I mean, we'll do it when we can.
Sing offer does it. All right.
I guess.
Oh, I'm pulling you in. Trying.
All right. I'll help.
Dan wanted to show me something.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. There we go. Look at that.
Oh, thank you,
nice.
Caroline.
Now it just has to be lowered.
No, it'll do that automatically.
There you go. All right, cool.
It'll put it right where it's supposed to be. Perfect.
It's a statue of Dan. This is Dan Island. I think it's been decided then.
I think so.
Whoever came up with that.
Oh, shit. Oh, Dan's being attacked.
What? What? By what?
By a bug.
Oh, I think he's trying to demonstrate.
Oh, jeez.
Maybe.
He's zipping all over the place. Call him Zippy Dan.
Oh, he's going like under the ground and shit.
Zippy Dan. Ride my beast, he says.
Ride my beast, okay.
Alright.
Hey, Spanish plague.
That's the ship. Shit. Oh, hey.
Oh!
Whee! He says, up, up. I don't know what's going on. I'm salvaging shit.
Oh.
I'm getting some tin.
Oh, jeez, there's another one! And he's pissed. He's got some red eyes.
Oh, jeez. Hide till his eyes go blue.
Oh.
Oh, man. Hope we need tin, because I'm getting a shitload of it.
I'm riding the angry one, and it's a lot different.
I died.
It's a lot different to ride the angry ones.
Oh,
guys,
way too hard.
I'm being stolen.
What?
Help me! I'm being stolen, taken away by an angry fly.
Oh, I see Cookie Witch Island through the clouds.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Goodbye, Cookie Witch Island.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
We'll never see it again.
Your frame rates were terrible, but
Seriously.
Insides were delicious.
You know, this place feels so much better, but I'm still getting 24 frames a second.
Yeah. It's running better, at least.
Hey, that guy. I'm not sure.
There's a manta here.
They're probably not.
Ride this manta.
What's that, Chad?
He's asking, are they streaming a thing after this?
I'm dead. No, I don't think so.
Yeah, probably not.
I think this manta's dead. Yeah, I think it's dead. Poor manta. Oh my god, I see the statue of Dan.
You see it?
Dan's statue.
Are you in that that center area?
Yeah. Oh, it's Dan Island.
I found a sarcophagus. Like a concrete sarcophagus with like an etching of a person on it.
Oh, Dan looks so majestic.
Can't do anything with that.
Wow.
Wow. Oh, yeah, I see the statue of Dan. Wow.
I'm finding all kinds of cool shit. We gotta go to more islands.
Yeah, I know, right? Those first islands, you know, they were all right.
Yeah. I just remember being so impressed with Cookie Witch just because it looked like a Cookie Witch. Holy shit, I just found a shit ton of clothes. And I got muted out again, didn't I?
Boo.
There I am. I got muted out again. I just found a shit ton of clothes. Hats.
Where?
I'm going to take them all and I'm going to bring them back to you.
Woo. I also, in those chests, I have one thing that's like Aladdin pants. If anybody wants some Aladdin pants. They weren't really my style, so I didn't go with them. But I kept them. And there's also another apron that's like mine.
I'm pretty sure I'm stealing somebody else's clothes, but...
Whatever.
I'm taking it all.
Hey, I'm here, Chad. I'm here to steal with you.
Oh,
yeah.
Well, I took all the things. But there is a knowledge stone.
Oh, I need that knowledge.
So here's a knowledge stone right over here.
Oh, hey, Chad.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh no!
Oh, Chad!
I'm okay.
Oh, you gotta use that grappling hook, Chad.
No! I went limp, and I didn't realize that. No! I was fine because I took no damage.
Ah, oh,
the Dan trick.
I'm gonna do the Dan trick.
Chris Talk donated super chat. It says, "I told you he was your spirit animal."
Yeah, he was right.
He was right.
The Dan
heard about that going limp thing too.
Oh shit!
Dan,
I just went limp.
Dan made a flag.
You made a flag?
Is it the flag of Dan? Where is it?
Where did he make it? Where did he get a flag from?
I don't know.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, thank you, Caroline.
Man, I'm actually surprised at how well our ship went through that wind wall.
Yeah, it was good. Oh shit, I'm getting attacked. Oh no.
Oh, I see the sarcophagus.
Oh, up top? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's like a big monument here. I bet this was a player-made island. Because like, there's a lot of interesting elements going on up here.
Get away from me!
It's Limp. Getting foggy.
It is. Yeah, it is.
Ow! Shit, that was dumb.
I'm coming! Oh, man, I took damage that time.
Yeah.
I jumped from the top of that hill and went limp. I took, like, 10 points of damage. Man, that's a good call. Go limp. Oh, there's another knowledge stone over here on the other side of our ship.
Yep.
So much knowledge.
Shout out to the great duo.
I can learn some wings now.
Oh, the great duo says it's great to be back. It's me, Johnny Meat Pockets.
Hey, it's Johnny Meat Pockets.
Johnny Pockets.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Inventory's full.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. I got too many hats.
Learn. I learned a new schematic.
I found it looks like it should be a knowledge thing, and it just told me this item grants no knowledge.
Well, maybe you already learned it.
No, it's a different message. When I already learned it, it tells you already learned it.
Oh, okay. Maybe it's not a knowledge thing then.
That's weird. Wonder what it is.
I'm trying to.
This is like the island of knowledge.
Gotta restack my shit.
Oh, jeez, this place is great. It's so worth it going through that wind wall.
Yeah.
I want to go through more wind walls. I want to go through a storm wall.
Wait, that wasn't even the worst?
No.
Nice.
The dark ones are the worst.
What do I know? I've never been through
this. Yeah, Dan was saying that there are sandstorms and all kinds of crazy shit.
Do 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 do
do. We should all have to sing that as we go through it.
Yeah, I know, right?
And then post it as a video and call it the Root Sandstorm, and then people will click on it.
I'm definitely gonna make like a little video out of the jump that I did. That was awesome.
Right.
I was actually already wanted to kind of just throw something together of when we went through the storm thing, because the view I had of Chad going like, because I would just look over when he'd scream, "I'm gonna hit the blaze," and like look over and have a perfect shot of him like dangling right in front of it. I thought you were gonna hit it a few times.
Yeah. So did I.
Chris talks says Dan equals knowledge. It's true. Dan gave us a lot of knowledge.
What if Dan is a knowledge stone?
Like a living knowledge stone?
You know how Lila was the fucking the fifth element?
Oh yeah.
What if Dan
is the fifth element?
Yes.
Wow. Mind equals blown.
Just saying.
I'm getting some fuel while I'm here. Spice is good for fuel.
It's the first time I've harvested some nickel.
Oh
yeah, I've got a bunch of nickel.
Yeah, nice. I haven't found that before.
Yeah, as far as metal goes, we have a lot of metal. We could make some more chests too, and we'll be able to carry more stuff. Like right now we're kind of maxed out on what we can carry.
I'm up by the monolith. Is there anything we can do with this thing?
Dan's making more stairs.
He wants to make sure that ship is sturdy and we can get around it. And you know what?
Traversable.
I'm okay with that.
I would love to throw some panels on the outside so that we can turn this into a legit ship. Like right now it's kind of a skeleton.
I would like to limit the amount of times that I have to dangle above propellers.
You know what we could do is we could make some cannons, and then you have a place to sit.
Oh wait, cannons have seats?
Yeah, you sit in the cannons.
Oh fuck yeah!
I'm gonna make a cannon right now, actually.
Yeah.
And let's see, cannon. Let's see what I can.
Hey, Agent Rob.
Got a tier one cannon. Oh Jesus!
I'm getting some.
Oh, Dan already made a cannon. I was like, what the hell is that?
No.
Yeah, you put it on the lower part. That's actually pretty smart. Maybe let me take a look at this cannon. Wow. Wow. That's pretty cool. And then if we had one at the front of the ship too, that'd be great. Let's see. What do we got? Ooh, I got, man, I got tungsten.
Oh, I've already been here.
Tin? Make a tin cannon. Ah, tin cannon. Get it?
No.
Kinda like a tin can, but it's a cannon.
A tin can.
Then, yeah. I'm gonna use up this bronze and make another cannon.
Oh shit!
Cause I've got so much damn bronze.
I gotta see if I want to try to find some more knowledge stones. I think I got. I've only seen the two or three. Yeah.
All right.
Oh, I did get straight up bronze. Okay. It was just too close to one of the bubbles. So much knowledge.
Craft.
Ooh, this is... Oh.
There we go. Hey, it disappeared. What the fuck?
Hey!
God, I have a problem with the same thing that happened to you with that one part.
Oh, the crafting?
Make it look like it was going to be pretty... Pretty shitty by comparison. I don't know. I'll make another one. Hold on. It's not like I can't risk some bronze, you know.
I just got some more bronze.
I don't need it.
I'm not. I don't know what they are. I'm just blindly drilling.
Oh man.
Oh. Hey, I found the revive chamber.
Sound,
what did he say?
Hey, Danger, I found 500 bronze. I went to a loot bag. That's what was in there.
Oh, nice.
Wish I could get you something else.
Oh, you know what we... Russ, get it.
Hey, what's the code for this shipyard?
Was that wood?
Get a lot of wood, because our repairs, right. A lot of them require wood.
What's the... Sure. What's the code for the shipyard?
Oh, that'll be Russ.
I 4873. Try that.
All right. Yep, that's it.
Nice.
All right. Da-da.
I'll go to part of the island where there's not a bunch of fucking bugs that are gonna attack me. Taking these trees down. Oh, there's a bug attacking me! It didn't like that I took the tree down!
What did you think was gonna happen?
Oh. Ow. Well, I didn't see one around. I didn't realize there was one.
Whew.
Ow, he's battering me. I'm being battered.
Just help me. Do the old raging bull trick, you know? Like...
He went away.
Sidestep him.
It's all good. He went away.
Oh, good. That's great news. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, man, this thing's going to have so many cannons. He already put it there. Okay, my bad. Put it back. Oh, gee, god damn it.
Woo! Oh, no! Oh, shit.
There we go. There we go. All right.
Ah!
Oh, nice. Yeah, so we got a. Got a few cannons. We got three cannons.
We have a chest to put stuff in?
We have four chests.
Nice. Oh, right, up on the ship. I was looking around here. Yep. Yeah, I'll go put them in there. I got enough stuff. I don't feel like losing again.
Let's see.
Getting a lot of tin. I hope we need tin.
Oh, you know we do. Not really. It's okay. Tin is lightweight, but it's very weak.
Mm.
Good night, Gabriel. Easily damaged. So, like, stuff that you don't think will... Things that aren't, like, absolutely necessary that you think won't take too much damage.
Mm.
You could use tin on those things. Like, if we had some gauges or something, those would be good for tin. Like, tin would be good for those. Like, these stairs would be good for tin.
Where's tin?
Because they'd be lightweight, and it doesn't matter if they break. Oh, shit, we have...
Hey, Sid.
What is this? Oh, we got a fuel gauge. Oh, nice. Oh, man, Dan's hooking us up.
Yeah. Well, I hope he doesn't want anything in return that would be crossing any kind of line.
Like what kind of thing?
I don't know. Favors?
Like blowjobs?
Federal blowjobs.
He put a sign on top that says, improbable. This is the improbable dream.
Oh, man.
Nice.
Oh, man. I'm pretty proud of this ship. I'm gonna say that right now. This is a pretty damn good ship.
Oh,
it's a good ship.
Oh. Okay, I'm good. Didn't see
it's
where
great
I was
to hear.
Scared the shit out of me.
I'm gonna get some fuel while I'm out here. I'm just gonna go and farm fuel. Oh my god!
We are so overdue for this. This is like...
Overloaded.
Overloaded with likes!
Oh my god.
We're overdue for the like parade. We've got 170. We got 180.
Wow.
180 likes.
Thanks everybody for 180 likes.
Oh, Dan must be watching. He said he heard something about blowjobs.
don't worry about that. It's nothing. That's a little joke. That's a joke. That's what that is.
Thank you, everybody, for over 150 likes. So we're already almost at 200. For us.
Don't do it.
I'm just saying what he already said.
Next thing you know, he's gonna be asking us for blowjobs.
Well, to be fair, we kind of owe him. He has been helping
but,
a lot.
But
Chad's gonna
he might do it
help
for free,
out.
Though.
Yeah, well. I'm just saying, he's helped. Tremendous.
Yeah. True.
Blowjob helped? I don't know. But damn
close. Fly over here.
A dead one?
Move this thing?
Hey, Randy Orton.
Yeah, we're going to drag it around. Got this dead fly. Jeez, this thing is grotesque. Grotesque. Thanks for whatever number of likes, everybody.
180 some odd.
We're at 193 now.
Thanks for 194 likes. Oh, man. Oh, jeez.
Ow.
Man, this game is so much fun. I can't stop.
I want to keep going deeper into it.
Yeah, like, you know, I was thinking, you know, once we get through the storm wall, that'd be a good stopping point, but like,
that just
now
made
I'm
me
like, want to
play more.
But there's more.
All right.
We should probably call it relatively soon.
Now. Yeah, I know.
But at least next time, we won't have to spend the entire, like, half the time waiting for you. We'll all be together.
Yeah.
And,
I still should go park this ship somewhere where it's not going to be a problem, but now we've got a better Atlas core.
Well, if the ship's in one of these bubbles, aren't they safe?
I don't know.
I think they are.
That was the thing.
I don't
know
how long the bubble stays, to be honest.
I mean, every time I've gone to somebody else's ship that was in a bubble and you like try to salvage it or try to do something, it doesn't let you.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll just leave it in the bubble.
Well, I think we should go to another island. I don't want to call it
like,
right
tonight. Like, I mean,
okay. I'm. I, you all know,
right.
I'm,
you want to leave right now?
That's why I'm at the ship. I'm ready to go.
Yeah, yeah. I'll make my way back. We leave in 6 bells.
How do you make the
I gotta find out.
Storage.
I'm gonna be late.
Oh, Dan says ship is not safe when they are in a bubble.
Oh.
Well, ask it. How do we make it safe, Dan?
I think my way is the only way.
Put it somewhere safe.
Maybe. Oh,
what if it's like a week?
Hold on. What if you know those ships that we've been passing that you said are just like a derelict ship or just stuck in the middle?
Oh, he says anyone can grab your helm and take off with your ship.
Oh shit.
Maybe if we take the helm off, we'll be okay.
Yeah, but they can build a helm, can't they?
Chris Talk Super Chat. He says, Chad, blow the man.
All right. Oh, good practice. He just said, good practice is to take off your helm as soon as you get into a shipyard.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, but can't somebody else
or
just
leave
put
it high above the island?
Whoa!
Jump down onto it. Wow. Was that you?
Yeah.
What happened?
I fired a cannon.
Oh, hey, we got wings now. Look at those wings.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Hold on, I want to take a look at this thing.
I don't like them floating there, so I'm gonna correct.
There's like a long line going around. I think one of the mantas is glitching out on my end.
Oh shit! Whoops. Oh god damn it! I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up.
What does the flag say?
Improbable.
Okay.
Oh, shit. God damn it. Where the hell did I put
that? Oh, Dean Pike, what's up, man?
Where the hell did I put that panel? Where's that panel? Oh, I think I lost the panel.
Danger, where's the panel?
Shit.
What's wrong?
Disappeared. I don't know where the panel went.
Oh, no.
Oh, jeez.
Ooh, a panel.
Oh, there's flies buzzing around the damn ship.
Shoot him with the cannon!
That'd probably work really well. Jeez, I don't know what happened to the floor. Fuck. I think I'm fucked up.
You fucked up.
Always putting metal panels on the outside now. We should just wait here for a while and let Dan put a whole bunch of metal panels on our ship.
Building us a fucking Star Destroyer.
Oh, wait, is that better?
Yeah.
Oh, so much better. So much better, Dan. Okay, I gotta make a floor. Structural. I need a deck. I'm like 6 wood short. Ah, fuck!
Oh, I got tons of wood.
These things are a menace. Yeah, just throw it in here, Chad, if you would.
All right,
they are a menace. It's true.
All right.
Oh, poor Dan. He's getting. Ow!
Oh! Danger's dead!
Danger?
I got killed by a fly. He fucked me up bad. Hit me from behind.
Just like a fly.
Hey, Royal Twin. And Justin Pardiac. Did you wreck Danger's ship yet? No, our ship's actually coming along pretty good, Justin. Fuck it, we got help from Dan.
Yeah.
Thing.
Ow! It dropped on me.
Danger just killed himself.
What? I didn't realize it was making something, and then it dropped a panel on me.
It just broke his neck.
Oh no! Holy shit!
Well, you got 2 loot bags. Oh wait, your other loot bag just disappeared.
Yeah, but I already looted that
one. Okay.
There we go.
What is this we're playing? This is Worlds Adrift. It's an MMO with grappling hooks and skyships. See, I'm grappling, and that's our skyship.
Yep.
Says it all, really.
Really?
It really does. There's everything you need to say about a game. Okay, the floor is fixed, everyone. No one needs to worry anymore. Floor is fixed.
I didn't know.
I can stop worrying?
Dan says, does anyone have a sky shard? All right, everybody throw your sky shards at Dan.
I do not. I had an Atlas shard, but
I got four.
Shards. I don't have sky shards.
What's a sky shard then? No, I only have Atlas shards. Yeah, never mind. I don't know what a sky shard is. I'll put these Atlas shards back before he realizes I'm a dumbass that doesn't know the difference.
Hey, William Schweiger says, SFE raid. Hi, Chad.
All right, I'm gonna fill up the tanks. Oh wow, there's like, what are these? That interacted. Oh, there's chestises in the thingy.
In what thingy?
In the fuel thingy. So I could put the fuel in one of these three chestises.
Oh shit. Okay, I have a lot of fuel on me too.
In fact, I could probably put anything in there. Yeah, there's just chests here.
Here, I'll put a...
Oh, he says he's going to make another Atlas upgrade. Okay.
All right.
Put some I'll give him the Atlas shards then. Yeah. There's gas here.
We should make some more storage, too.
Yeah. Oh, a Bossa flag. Oh, he dropped a whole bunch of things in here. Let's see. Let me take a look. Collect. Oh, a journal update. Okay. Collect. All right. I learned a Bossa flag. Cool. Cool, cool. There we go. Now. Okay. So I won't do it directly from there. That's okay.
Shout out to Taya. Hello, Taya.
Hey, Taya.
Legend. Dog Legends is in. Hello.
Hello. Okay. So all right, if I put this in here.
Has it been six bells?
It's been six bells, Russ.
Oh my god.
Ding 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 ding. Six bells. It's time to weigh anchor.
Hold on.
Mr. Chad, would you unfurl the sails?
Sure thing.
I think the what you were looking for was aye aye, Captain. But
aye aye, fella. Oh!
Give her a wide berth.
This berth is going to be really wide.
Widest you can get.
Dan says, oh, wait. Why does Dan say, oh, wait?
Oh, wait.
Oh, he has to add it, he says.
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, geez. Hopefully I'm not too far from the thingy.
Ow!
Yeah, yeah, we're going back. Okay, good. All right. So,
hi, Justin.
My question is, if we take off the helm and then park the ship in a shipyard, is it safe then? That's the question. That's what I want to know.
Dan has to say.
Oh, god damn it!
What happened?
Just trying to get on this fucking...
Shoot the top of the bubble.
No, the front cannon. I'm trying to get to the front cannon underneath the one you're at, Danger.
Yeah, take the stairs.
Yeah, the fuel thing is in front.
Yeah, go around it.
Yeah, if you attach to the top of this bubble, which you can do, you can just swing in.
You can walk around it. It's not ideal, but...
I tried walking around it, and it pushed me off.
If you get to the side of it, you can then target the cannon.
There we go. Hold on.
Hi, Danger.
Only for an extra 250 kilograms. Oh. Well, that'll carry us.
All right.
Oh, our spawners we've moved the spawners. Okay. Oh, okay. Now he turned the fuel thing sideways, so we're good now. You can walk past it now. Perfect. All right.
Just want to make sure my spawner's okay.
Hey there, Kyle Schnurr.
Hey, Betty Dickey. Hi. And hello to you.
And Blaine Ludke. Hello. I've been really focused on what we were doing.
All right. I'm at a gun. I'm ready to go if you guys are.
I'm also ready. And I'm also on a gun.
And I'm weighing anchor.
Royal Twin says, how do I get this game and how much? It's not available yet. We are in the closed alpha right now, so if to be able to play it right now, you would have had to registered. Yeah, you would have had to have known about it prior to this and registered with them. They sent out alpha keys, I don't know, about a week and a half ago.
Yeah. Oh, so Dan tells me to the right of me, there's a fuel gauge. It doesn't seem right, though, because I just refueled the whole thing.
I do.
But I don't know. At least it doesn't say empty, so that's what matters, really.
Do they have a projected release date or anything on this yet?
No, nothing.
Okay.
There wasn't even a projected date of when we were going to get this.
That's true. It just showed up in my email.
Yeah. They're like, we'll email you in a week. And then a month later, we got the email.
Yeah. Hey, Dano83. How are things going tonight? Going pretty good. My headache's gone. That's nice.
Yeah, mine too. I'm actually feeling pretty good.
Yeah. All right, so Cookie Witch is...
Oh, we're to not our going
left.
Back to
I
Cookie
know,
Witch.
I know. It's to our left. So if we go right...
Do you want to go through the storm wall?
Yes.
We're going through the storm wall.
Well, that's kind of... The one
awesome,
straight ahead
yeah.
of us? The one straight
exactly.
ahead of us?
Exactly.
I was going to say go further away from Cookie Witch.
Oh, Dan says they want to release late this year.
Oh, cool. Hey, Josh Beam.
Yeah, it's pretty far out. This is as early as it gets.
Hello, Mellotronic.
I think I first saw stuff from this in, like, January. What? Oh, jeez.
Jesus
what was that?
Christ.
Fired a ball.
Okay.
You okay?
All right, I'm going to give her full power.
All right.
Full power! he says an alpha's last quite a while, so this one might last till the beta starts. Really?
Okay.
Last one lasted like 3 months.
Ah, okay. I didn't know if it was like for the weekend or what.
Dan knows a lot about this game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, they've been doing alphas for a while now, here and there. So there's people who have been around for a good amount of time.
He says,
we're not ready for a storm wall at all, but if it's what you want to do, then we can do it.
Maybe hold off, because, I mean, this ship is pretty badass, and I don't want to lose it.
We could go down to that island that's dead ahead, that's near the storm wall.
Yeah, the...
Sure.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Because, look, there's, like, a cave on it, and there's a couple levels to it. It's a pretty cool island.
Danger just crapped his pants.
Yeah, Dan says that he's been following it for like a year and a half.
Oh, awesome.
So he's been on about this since the beginning.
Yeah.
The people who made this were also the people that made Surgeon Simulator and I Am Bread. Actually, Chad, that's a game that you should play is I Am Bread.
I do have it. So, yeah, I should. I really should.
Yeah.
Maybe once I hit
5,000.
I miss 5,000.
Your solo streams.
I know, I haven't done any in a while.
So these cannons are fully loaded, thanks to Dan. But next to it you see the magazine? You can open up the inventory of the magazine and put the cannon shells in there. Oh, we got some mantas closing in behind us. I'm going to the rear cannon. Got some mantas. Oh, they're attacking.
Are they?
The mantas are attacking.
We're on the front.
I took one down. Take
that. Oh, my God.
Oh, I see him. Yeah.
Eat cannon, idiot. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Danger, is there another cannon on the back, or is you on the only one?
I'm on the only one.
Great. All right. We back up front. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, the game's freezing.
Yep. This happens every now and then. Somebody dropped. No.
It might have been me. My games went silent and just froze. Oh, I'm alive.
Don't fall off.
Eat cannons, stupid.
Eat berries. I'm dying.
Dan, no.
Did we lose Dan?
I know he jumped, but I think he's swinging around us.
Oh, shit. It's freezing again on me.
Yeah, me too.
Iron Bread is really frustrating, says Taya. I played it for like 2 seconds, and it was fun.
Dan's swinging around us.
Why?
Chad, we should all do a little catch a lover.
Oh,
eventually.
I just died out of the whoop.
Oh, jeez.
I had a lot of loot on me. That's gone.
Should have put it in the chest.
Yeah, Chad, you, me, Danger, and Christine doing to catch a lover.
Yeah,
that would be fun.
Shit.
I'm alive and lost so much loot. Yeah, this thing is freezing like a son of a bitch.
Oh, jeez.
Fucking A. Alright, I'm
take that!
I'm just gonna get on this cannon and just hold on.
All right, I gotta get back on the helm. Oh, jeez. Hey, what's this gauge? Oh, there's a fuel thing on that too. That's cool.
We're getting pretty close to that island.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. My pistol's out of ammo. Oh, we're close to the island?
Yeah, you could probably start going descending a little bit. I mean, we're not like... It'll be another few minutes, but getting pretty close.
All right. I'm diving. Hold on, Dan.
I feel like we're in the storm wall.
Oh, wait, I'm going up instead of down.
Whoa, oh my god, I thought something was a banta flew past me, but it was just Dan and using his flight suit. His wing suit. He's flying around out there. Look at him. Look at him go.
How did I know about the game to get
10
the
o'clock,
Alpha?
11 Danger o'clock, 12. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
He's flying around us majestically.
Who, Dan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
he's just flying. Flying like a son of a bitch. I can't wait to get one of those.
Yeah.
That would have made it much easier to land on the ship.
Oh, come on. I'm staying on the cannon. Doesn't freeze when I'm on the cannon.
Nicola, too many consonants in his last name, says Dan is a dev and an in-game deity.
Yeah. And champ, your best bet, if you guys are looking to get alpha keys for this, your best bet is just to go to their website, which just Google Worlds Adrift and go on the site and they should have like a...
How are you doing on elevator or something? Oh, I see it.
Yeah, it's probably a way to contact them. And hello to HiGamer65, says, I'm still here! Hello.
They do have
in the Rust chat.
They do have a place to sign up for the alpha.
We're going a little low.
Yeah, we need to go up a bit.
Oh, hey-o. Yeah, so they have a way to sign up for the alpha, which is how we got it.
Ooh, we got some mantas in the sky up ahead. They're a little above us. Hopefully they won't come down here and bother us, but...
It looks like a squadron.
They're there. Chad, are you on your front cannon? They're getting closer.
Yeah, but I can't really see if...
Nah, all right, they're closer, but I don't think they're coming in our direction.
No, they're not flying towards us.
They're going away now.
Yeah. Oh.
We're going to sail it in.
Sail! Oh, God.
We could also throw a second sail on this thing, too.
Oh.
Sail!
This is my life now. All right. Tank is full. We got a full tank now.
Are we moving?
Yeah.
I don't hear engines or anything.
No, they're off.
Oh.
That's hence why we're going in via sail power. They plan to add sky whales.
Joe.
I cannot wait to ride a sky whale.
That's fine. So it's basically just a bus?
Basically, I guess. That'd be an interesting way to get from island to island.
Public transportation.
Oh, you can find it in the artwork and models in the website and blog.
And they are majestic.
Oh man, it's really nice. I really love sailing and. Oh my god!
Is that... You know, a game like this deserves a like parade every 100 likes. Thank you, everybody. We're at over 200 likes now. I was really late with the first one because we were so invested. But thank you, everybody, and still almost 200 people watching. Thanks for joining. I'm glad more people are watching this time.
Yeah. You know, and also, you know, let us know on Twitter and other social medias if this is a game that you want to see us play more.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Because I would love to play it more, and I want to.
Dan just scared the shit out of me. he ziplined in front of me, just dropped out.
I'm getting that too.
I'm just gonna zip around the ship. Oh no! Oh, I was on the wrong screen! God damn it!
What happened?
Going to my death! What? My screen went outside the fucking window!
So we're not.
Luckily, I don't have any inventory on it, so I'm good.
He fell. Oh.
Yeah, I just wanted to zipline around the ship, and then all of a sudden, like, I'm clicking on. I'm like closing windows and shit. Oh my god. I like resized Google Chrome. that's what I call.
Yeah, Josh, if you're getting buffering, try refreshing. It's actually good on my end for this, for that, for once. I thought Dan committed suicide. No, Dan's just a ziplining fool. Playing Farm Sim at the moment, so addicted. Yeah, Farm Sim's fucking funny. We have a weed farm now on Farm Sim. It's for Christine. Hashtag Flyboy.
Flyboy.
Words.
Did it just... I think the game crashed.
What?
Wait, what? Yep. No! You're flying us!
I'll be back.
We're stopped. Don't worry, we're stopped at the moment.
I mean, we're under sail power.
We're sailing. You know what I mean? What I mean is the engines aren't on.
We're mostly stopped.
Don't worry, I got this, guys.
You know what I meant.
I'll take us in.
Please don't move the ship.
Yeah, don't move the ship.
No, I got it. Don't worry.
Okay.
I'm not really doing it. What the fuck? Dan just sat down.
Yeah. Why don't you have a seat with Dan?
How?
Yeah, why don't you have a seat? Oh, Jeff, seat right over there.
Hit the sit down button.
What the fuck? I didn't even know that was a thing.
Yeah.
Ockley Vibhav says, "God damn it, Danger."
Hey, what's up to Big Nate the Boss, Ockle Vibhav? Oh yeah, okay. And then Paperman Rodriguez. There's the name. Hello,
Paperman Rodriguez.
Holy shit! Oh, Dan's flying.
Oh god! Wow, he's
what
flying
the
a lot better.
Danger!
I,
what
I
have
don't
you been
to...
doing this whole time?
Yeah, what have you been doing?
About?
Because
Dan touched the controls, and he just fucking took us up so quickly.
Yeah.
It's called you know, hitting the raise up button. You're impressed by this?
He moved a lot faster. He also did a little, you know, he turned it a little. It was faster than normal.
You make it seem like he did a fucking backflip or something.
He did right after he finished.
Oh, there he goes. He's flying around some more.
Okay, can he stop? Because I'm coming back into the game.
Dang, I think Dan's got this.
Yeah, I think
Dan's the captain now.
I think he is.
Look, I mean, I don't want to burst your bubble or anything, but the ship can only turn and raise so fast. It has nothing to do with Dan.
Until Danger, if you saw what we saw, you'd be singing a different tune.
No.
Probably.
No.
A follower kid? Hello?
You would.
Typical hey, good, gamer I'm falling fan to my death. Live. Hello.
Hey, there's the ship up there flying away from me.
Hey, Peg the Gamers.
Now you have to wait even longer to revive at my personal reviver.
This is a fucking big island. Holy shit.
Hey, I'm here. Don't leave without me.
It didn't look this big, like, approaching it, but now.
No.
Jesus. Oh, no, it was huge.
Yeah.
It was
a huge, well, I just didn't think it was this big. Like, all the different tiers. Fuck. This thing's fucking massive.
My game is freezing. Oh,
I see.
I better hold on to something.
Yeah, I see you glitching around there. Welcome back, right. Danger.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I keep sliding down the stairs.
Man.
All right, furl the sails, all right. Boys.
Hey, who's steering this?
Hey, claim that spawner right there, Russ, in front of us.
I think Dan's taking care of it, but I'll give it a shot.
I don't think he is. I think he's swinging on us.
I feel like sensing some hostility towards Dan, Danger, after he showed off his skills.
I'm just stating facts. I want to glide into it.
Yeah, well, you know.
It's claimed. Come on in.
You know, actually, Russ, you know who would glide into this really nicely?
Yeah, you want to give this to Dan?
Dan.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Now, Danger, don't take this to mean that you were great at this. You're doing great.
Now it's just going to start a thing where,
you know,
where
you're
I'm
right.
jealous of Dan's.
Of all Dan's?
We're going to hear about this for the next 5 or 6 months.
Well,
and I would just want you to know that it's your fault.
Finally, I got one.
For instigating.
Finally, so this is what it's like to be on the other side of that. All right.
Yeah.
Woo.
Russ is like, oh, you know what? Actually, it's not as bad as I thought.
Leah Roberts is claiming that Dan's the guy.
Well,
it's been a while since we've had a new guy, though.
It's true. It may be that he's the guy now.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Well, Lennon B was the guy, but then he disappeared.
Yeah, well, Lennon.
You know, life gets in the way. It's
he might be dead. To be honest,
he's not. Dead.
Life is rough as the guy.
To be fair, we don't know, but
yeah, I'm legitimately worried about Lennon B. He's been AFK for far too long.
He has,
like, from everything.
I like this island. We got a lot of fucking resources up here, too. Or a lot of wood, at least.
I'm gonna take a look underneath, see what we got.
And you know what? No flies that I can see.
Oh, you're right.
That's true.
There's a fly... no fly zone is what this is.
You're good.
Hey, Matt Barlow.
Your name's gonna stick. That's this place. That's where we are.
The no fly zone, yeah.
The no fly zone.
Yep.
Hey, there's a free wing here.
And
can I use this? Hey, yeah. what's the password for the thing?
5185.
85. There we go. Let's see. Free wing. Free wing. Can't complain about a free wing. I mean, it's backwards, but whatever.
Russell, Dan, you got the shipyard code?
Oh, yeah.
Right, I'll be right back in just a second.
There we go.
Okay.
We got three wings now. Actually, I'm going to put this in the front. Just going to have a front wing. Just poke it out the front of the ship there. It'll be fantastic. Perfect.
Press Z to rotate things.
Yeah.
Oh, later, champs might. Champs might's on the way up.
You know what I'll do is, after we get done here, I'll do some grinding on this island. Get us a whole bunch of stuff. Maybe do a little bit more building. Maybe.
Okay.
And get us fully operational. Get us ready for a storm wall, or what I think is ready for a storm wall.
Yeah. Honestly, I wasn't even sure if we were going to be ready for the wind thing, but that was perfect.
Yeah, that actually worked out pretty well. I mean,
really well.
The sail didn't work. The sail! But that was about it. Like, Chad wasn't damaged here, the sails, and that's about it. I mean, we took damage, but it wasn't bad.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't bad. There's even some fuel on this island. This is great news. This is fantastic news. You know what? And while we're here, I'm gonna take that advice. I'm gonna take the helm off.
Good call.
So if there's no helm and it's in a shipyard, it should be safe, right?
But nobody else can attach a helm?
Well, I don't think they can build inside of the shipyard if it's not there.
Oh, okay.
If it's not, all right. Like if they haven't claimed the shipyard.
All right, yeah, that sounds like it should work, then.
Oh, he put a wall of chests on the fuel tank. Oh, that's why it has chests.
Oh, that's what those are. Okay, I just thought the fuel tank had something to put shit into on the side.
Oh, like I get it. Yeah, because I'm like, I never noticed that before. That's weird.
Welcome to Chair Why Not, everybody.
Hey, Matt Bartle. He says, Danger, you should stream your grind session. That could be a good...
yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Patreon thing.
Yeah. But or just a solo stream in general.
I mean, yeah, I'm just saying. Like, I know you've been talking about needing something for that. We haven't done one in a while.
I haven't done a Patreon thing in a while, and I need to.
We should do another podcast sometime soon and talk about that, maybe.
Yeah. Ow. Well, then. You know what? I think this is a good place to leave off.
I think so, too.
You know, we found a really nice island. You see this this part of the island that goes to... Like it's a skinny land bridge that goes to another island. That's pretty awesome. I like
there's
that.
A couple. There's three or four branching areas. It's really cool.
That's pretty cool.
Did you take the helm off the ship?
Yep.
All right.
I set it next to the ship, so hopefully that's good enough. Like I didn't like throw it away or destroy it or anything.
How much does it cost to make a new helm?
It's not that bad.
Maybe we should just destroy it.
I don't think anyone's going to be able to put it on unless they claim the helm.
Oh, okay.
They claim the shipyard. Ooh, I found a herder's poncho, and I found some cannon rounds.
Hashtag chair why not. That's great. All right, well, you know what then?
Let's see.
I'm going to see.
Ooh, look at my new poncho, Russ.
Ooh, let me see. I'm not near you. I was going and grabbing some stuff. Oh, you're right here. Oh, my God, you look great.
Yeah, I got a poncho on.
Makes me want a poncho of my poncho. Own.
This game is so vibrant. Like, the color of the trees is really bright. And there are loot crates everywhere. I just found another one. Found some pants. Some more cannon rounds. What are these pants? Adventurer's boots. Let's see. Take my pants off. Put my new pants on.
You know, Peg the Gamer says when you're done live streaming, you should raid Petey Pan, but I don't see him streaming.
He's already done, but I did find somebody that we could raid.
Okay, yeah, because I was looking for that too. I thought maybe.
And I put it in the streaming tier because it's been a while.
Okay.
I'm just finding a whole bunch of chests and stuff. Sorry. I kind of got set towards like, let's finish up the stream, but then I've started finding things.
Look good, Russ?
Yep.
Yeah. Everybody else that I saw, we've raided recently.
Mm-hmm.
And I think this could be a fun one. Really, really nice one.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I found a
I'm not going to tell people who it is just yet. We got some things to do. I'm sure Danger's got some shout-outs. Some schematics.
Hold on, I've got some schematics is what I got.
Of what?
I got a sparrow cap. Found a bar pipe. A bar made of piping is what it is. All right, I'll learn it. I'll put my cap on. Ooh, yeah. Where does it go? Where's my bar cap go? There we go. Ooh, yeah. I got a leather hat. Yeah, this place is just lousy with chests. And there's, like, nobody here.
Ow.
Yeah, it's weird.
That's the best part. Nobody's here. Well, see, back where we were, there was, like, everybody was there. Oh, I found, a big robot statue.
When we pulled in, I did see, it looked like I saw maybe a ship or two being built on the tiers below.
Yeah, I see a bubble over here.
Yeah, but not much. There's not a lot of people.
It's going to be weird if this gets to a point where a lot of people are playing the game.
Yeah, we're going to be in soon, Big Daddy.
I mean, this is just like the alpha test server, so it's like very limited size. But when it's done, it should have like thousands of islands.
Douglas.
I'm gonna learn this. Learn this lore. I'm going to have to go through and look through the lore, too.
I lost all my lore. I had a bunch from that last island, and fell to my death.
Oh, somebody's ship crashed over here.
Where?
Where I am.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, there's just a big frame here. Actually, it looks like the ship that I have, kind of, a little bit.
Just landed here.
Are you able to salvage it?
Nope.
Oh, I found a cave, Russ.
What?
Hey, Russ, come look at this cave.
On the way. Did you go down?
We should spelunk this cave and then call it.
All right. See what we got.
Whee! Ow!
Ow! Oh, no! Probably not, Big Daddy.
All right. I'm gonna spelunk this the only way I know how. Oh, oh!
Are you just tumbling?
Oh, ow! Oh, ow! Hey! Yep.
Hey! Whoa!
There's some stuff down here.
Hey, somebody's teleport thing is here, like a spawner.
I'm gonna eat some berries.
Yeah, I should do that too.
You know, they weren't gonna have like eating and drinking in this game, but I'm glad that they do because like it gives a little bit more depth to it, I think.
They were gonna. I figured
they didn't want like the hunger and survival. Thirst part.
Yeah. At least they have it for health. I mean, that's
they didn't
different.
Want it to be a survival game.
Yeah, at least it's it makes sense to get your health back.
You already have to contend with the fucking just endless falling. I'm glad you don't have to worry about starving.
Yeah, but it'd be cool if they like put like cooking in the game. Like there's a campfire, so I imagine that there will be like cooking recipes.
Well, yeah, and I also found a pot.
Oh yeah.
Holy shit. Ooh, all these pretty fancy lights.
Well, that cave was nice. Well, there we go, everybody. That was our second time playing Worlds Adrift, and it was lovely.
A lot better than the first time.
Yeah. That's really good. And next time,
I mean, the first half wasn't
together.
So eventful for me
or us. We just ran around in circles.
Yeah, and I just flew through a cloud. Oh, Dan says there's cooking already. I wonder what there's cooking of because I've only been able to find berries. You just cook berries. It's like, here's some berries and here's some hot berries.
Yeah.
Oh, man. But there you go, everybody. That was fun.
Yeah,
it was.
Yeah, everybody let us know like on Twitter or like in the comments after this post as an archive. Let us know what you think, if this is something you want to see more often, because I definitely want to play it more often.
Yeah.
Like for the longest time, this has been the only thing I've wanted to play.
This and Tarkov,
yeah. And then, of course, Battlegrounds came out and I've been really enjoying that.
It's true.
And then H1Z1 got better. I almost want to play H1Z1 again.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I'd be up for more of it.
It was amazing fine. What happens when you make a playable game. But there we go, everybody. Thanks everybody for watching.
So you got some retweets to shout out?
Yeah, hold on.
And we got a raid coming up.
We do.
Yeah.
Yeah, so nobody go anywhere. We have somebody that we want to raid. I would really, really love if everybody went over.
Yes.
And said hi. And maybe left a like and a subscribe. It's really, really, really cool cat.
It's a cat?
Yeah, it's a cat.
Yep.
They call him Stream Cat.
All right, so we got a few retweets, and I just want to say thanks to Adil Sadiq, Eric Reardon, Kyle Powell, Jonan Smithy. It's probably Johan Smithy. Leah Roberts, Eric Partridge, Jay Witt, Darren Miller, Ruben Peters, Force Octane, Doku Stream. Clayton, Enigma Champ, Arjun Augusto, Jerry B, Wayne Ford, Anthony, Tay Moon, Daniel Craig Hunt, Flaming Gaming, Matthew Qualkebush, Andrew WK, RCJ Queenie, and Arthur Romero. Thank you very much for the retweets. I can't explain how much it helps. It helps a lot. Oh, Dan's waving to everybody.
And to Dan, keep your eyes open for when we're streaming this again, because we'd love to have you back, man. You helped us.
Definitely.
You helped us a fuck ton.
Yeah,
and he's dancing.
Too much.
Dancing Dan.
Maybe next time you can teach us those sick dance moves.
Yeah, look at this.
Oh, my God. Look at him go. Oh, man.
Oh, Dan. Dan's
if only
the best.
I could dance like that.
Yeah, he's got some things he could teach you, Danger.
Yeah.
So, all right, so we got
he
a raid,
teach
guys.
Us some moves.
Yes, we have a raid, and what I want everybody to go over and say hi. This is our pal Joseph Brewer, who's playing some Black Ops 3 right now. But I think it would be fucking awesome. He's got two people watching right now. He's got a smaller channel, and he's looking to do something with it. So, everybody.
He just got a new PS4.
Oh, sweet.
Nice.
So, everybody go over and say hi to fucking Joseph Brewer. This is going to be a Why Not raid and an SFE raid. Here we go. Hold on 1 second. Link.
Yep, I got the link.
All right. Spamming the link right now, guys.
All right.
All right. Remember, Why Not raid, SFE raid. Go say hi to Joseph Brewer.
And a Dan raid.
And a Dan raid. Dance and
Dan raid. Dancing Dan. Say that Dancing Dan's raiding you.
All right. So everybody go say hi to Joseph Brewer. We're going to pop over there, say hi, and make sure you guys like and subscribe and all that happy horse shit.
Yeah. And we'll see you next time, everybody. Goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.